Παναγάλα Τάμουρα που λόγω του Δεκίνα. Του Σαναγαπαπίνα Καμίνη Σιγανάι. Σαναταλίτων Ιμπορούλου, Σαναταλίτων Ιμπορούλου. Φωσανά! Αλληλούια! Σαν διενά! Κάτα λεμάντα μάντα ρε κάρτα μη σερβό! He kept the storm. Make the sun shine again. He is the master. Let's sing it one more time. I know the master. Hallelujah. I know the maker. One more time, I know the master. Serva to me, Lord, I know the master. Sing it together. I know the master. I know the master.
I know the master of the day.
Minang bawa lembut mangu naik kami di sini dari dahi. Kami ni nak kalau lebih kalau nanti ni bayi tu nak turang ni bayi turang. Kalau yang lo dia nak kalau tahu tak tak mana. Saya kata lembut ni leh ruah batikai. Nak kalau tahu tu pun nak kalau tahu mundu. Nak kalau yang nomor ni lewat naik kami di sini dari dahi. We honor you. We thank you. We praise you this afternoon. We giving you thanks, Lord, for we know that you look through our weakness, our struggle. You can pick us from where we are to your glorious light, Father, that we can come together this afternoon to sing you praise, to give you thanks, not because we are good, not because we are perfect, not because of our right decision. Your word says that we do not choose you, but you chose us to be your servant, to be your disciple. And we are honored, Father, and we thank you, Lord, that we can be in your presence just to say thank you and give you glory this afternoon. Pagroro ta gina ta muni ana kami ni singa dai dai. Kimela bet kimuni kimdo kai kimuni. Bless ta turan ni me me mas. Bless ta turan ana songo ni na ogo. Mi ba ga lo ka ba kai ni bin garami. Ana kami ni singa dai dai. Hallelujah. Nau ka mo na bundur tu kina. Toro ta ga ni ga bundur ta sa ana kami ni singa dai dai. Number of the 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 Turanga bina kabale bina kami di kuwa. Di ba ito mo di ba sa kuwa ni? Kim sa mas na ngano bulong ni lumuti? Turanga ng kaslebo. Profita turanga na kung taon na tinimuro ko. Bina kabale bina mga angka ng taon-taon na musaka. Bina kabale bina buli mga hiyo. Bina kabale bina buli mga kauta. Bina kabale bina buli mga kinato na marika. Bina kabale bina buli lang ini ang piti. Matini awa na turanga na kamatu. Kani eto non rupula me anong wala ka misi ka netay. Nang rupula na tinika sila na turanga. Itay ang narama naman iso ko sa kolodu. Siya ni Rora, naruto ang mula man eh. Naruto ang tangi, naruto ang maswata. Naruto ang tundundu at turanga na ngano ni. Nehagay ka na ngon ni uli mo doon. Pinakabala mo ni kami ni sabo ala kasara. Pinakabala mo ni kami ni tawa na uli mata. Binawala mo ni kami ni turang sa sati ko mani mga rotaki. Kaya sa ato lang ang tumpul mo ikaw ni nung kalong. May utagi na isang sa kalong ko makalong. Makayalo ka makay din na. Hindi ba kitang ito ko na kato ni kalong. Tutagin siya ng dipnong may mosa. Ako di ba lang minatay na tamata. Manipar lang minatay na nimi mikalong na kami ni singin ko. Binawala mo ni kami tabi. Binawala mo na muli mo kayo na muli magsakaray kami ni. Kim santo na ano to kul na kami ni kuwa. Kim maso na mar muli mi niyo taki. E na kau kwa niya na muli chisu. Na ima mi turang na ka ni ima mi mabula. Aleluya. Amen ni chisu. Baka na pala matang na gana turang na kami ni siya na itay. Karo ni ulutang maso na ano na manuwa. Maso na mati ni tu. Maso na manuwa. Mati ni tu ya tolo kumbuna mo na masanga kina to mata. E sa na itin ka ma. E maso na loto. Masa na mga bauta na yung kami ni Sinanay. Turanga pa na may pray for the government of the day. Mr. President and his family. Mr. Prime Minister and his family. The ministers, the members of cabinet and his father. We pray for the PS, the CEO, we pray for the leadership of the government, the leadership of our nation. Father, we pray that we know, that they know, that there is someone who is more wiser, that there is someone who is more powerful, that there is someone who holds the decision of every decision of the land. Under the sun, and that is you, Father. You are the God of our nation. You are the God of our Fiji. Give us a tool like a meeting of the community. Give us a tool like a meeting of the community. Give us a tool like a meeting of the community. Give us a tool like a meeting of the community. Give us a tool like a meeting of the community. Give us a Mas mas na panimendi na kaya mo. Pagandaro yun na yung matamata. Pagandaro yun na yung matamata. Turang may kailangan mabiti ka na kaya na kawa. May kailangan mabiti ka yung mga mabiti. May kailangan mabiti. Ang kaya mabiti. Turang na yung mabiti. Hindi kurang pali, may parang pali. Kimsa ang mas na kung rumun na kami siya ni Juan. Kawa na yung tumamu. Yun na rin ang kaya tayo na yung matuwa. Asal ini tidak kembali, mati di tempat itu bukan bersama pemata. Yang wajah memangku, hidup tuh tidak dimiliki tidak kukelau. Hidup aturan di buat aturan di mata kau. Merkila aturan di buat di dalamnya. Entuh lembu tak lebih rahsia memang yang tidak dimiliki. Imamin, tolong tolong, imamin jalannya. Imamin tidak mampu kalau tidak bersih. Thank you. Hallelujah. What did you do? I'm not sure what I'm going to do. That's what I'm going to do. 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 I'm Holy Spirit, we welcome you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Tuhan ada masuk sulit mana turangan. Dan kami di sini lagi. Bikin terlalu apa kita ramah tiga nek kami di kuah. Bikin terlalu baru tiga mana pas ten. Bikin terlalu tiga mewah awa. Tengah tengah tiga nawabu. Mana usah mati kami kena kami di kuah. Sabi kita bikin tiga nada tala ini mana turang. Yesus Kristo. Dan nek kami dengan di sini lagi. Baru surat terima di sini. Langsung mandor di tali sini. Kita mandor mula waktu lagi tu kena. Langsung mandor mula. Kami di sini lagi. Ibadah mau tuh mikir terus semua di nak kami di sini.
Psalms 46:10, be still and know that I am God. In Psalms 103:1-5, it says, praise the Lord, O my soul, and do not forget how kind he is. He forgives all my sins and cleanses me with his love and mercy. He protects me from the grave and blesses me. He gives me new life so I can stay young and strong like an eagle. I would like to take this time to thank the Lord for giving me the breath of life that I'm able to stand here to testify the goodness of the Lord in my life and my family. And also I would like to take this time to thank our leaders, Ngasilebo and Auntie Rai, for giving me the opportunity to stand here just to share the goodness of the Lord in my life and my family, and giving me the opportunity to stand in their platform. Today I would like to say that I am blessed. I'm more than blessed to be standing here today, and I'm alive because God has done so many things in my life. If it wasn't for this God, I wouldn't be here. If it wasn't for this God, my marriage wouldn't have changed. If it wasn't for this God and the sacrifice that our leaders had sacrificed way back in 2005, I am one soul who is a living testimony today that can say that there's hope in this God. I'm a living testimony today that when I joined this church in 2008, God saved my life. God saved my marriage. So many things that I've gone through, from the hospital bed, and say that I'm able to stand here just to say that my goodness is in the Lord. Today I would like to share what God can do when you do the things of God and you never complain. When you do the things of God, you continue to push yourself and ask the Lord to lead and guide you. You can hear today that I am working in the European Union, but that didn't take me to where I am today. When I joined this church in 2008, God took me to England in 2009, and again in 2010, God took me again to England, and again He took me twice to New Zealand, just doing the things of God. When I commit in doing the things of God, when I finish my work at 5 o'clock, I go to the national office and do the things of God. Every Sunday I'm here to do the things of God. I continue to do it diligently, and I continue to do it with a good heart, and I continue to do it with a joyful heart. Just last week, God took me to the United States of America, and I want to share today what God can do. When I was, as I introduced today, I'm a manager international events. I was looking forward to doing the things and preparing the documents of the ladies that would go for the Women of Prayer Conference that will be held in Santa Rosa, USA. Never in my mind that I thought I would be going. But I had applied for my visa in December last year with a leaders boot camp, but I couldn't go because my leave wasn't enough and I couldn't attend the leaders boot camp in December 2000 last year. But I had my visa. My visa was approved. And in this year, last month, the first lady told me, check the U.S. Embassy and ask them if you can use your visa again to go to this woman of prayer. When I asked the embassy, they said, yes, your visa is still valid and you can use it. I continued to pray. And when the fare was given, it was $3,000 plus. I saw the fare. But I continued to see God, and I was praying and I said, Lord, if you will allow me to go, I want to see your hands move. I'll continue to seek you, I'll continue to seed, I'll continue to pray, I'll continue to do my work, I'll continue to do the things that you want me to do in this ministry, but you will pay my fare. My brothers and sisters, this is what the Lord can do. Just one day before the travel, we traveled on the 2nd of March. That was a Thursday. And on Wednesday, my full fare was paid. And only God did it. I didn't have anything. I didn't even have $100 to pay my fare. But it was this God. I continued to do the things of God. I go home 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, just doing the things of God. And God paid my fare. We went to the USA on Thursday. And when we were flying, I couldn't stop my tears. And I said, Lord, this is you again. You just did it again. Of all my trips, I never paid my fare. Only you did it. When I was in the USA, I wrote down the list of what I want to bring for my children and what I could bring. But then I just put it aside and said, Lord, you will meet that list. Yes, if you can, but if not, it's okay. But I'm here to do your work. When I was in the States, we continued to run the program. I went, I did the setup. I was doing the media. We were sharing with the EM Pro events, doing the shooting, and I was doing the slides. I continue to do the things that I did here as a HQ staff. When I'm on the other side, I continue to do it because I know that's what my God has called me to do. I went there. It was an all-rounder job for me, from testimony to lead to HQ announcement to doing the slides, shooting. In one stage, and we were on at the altar call, and Gasileva said, the worship team, you go down also, join the altar. And then I was doing the shooting around, and also the EM Pro Events was doing the live feed in Facebook. as we stand on the stage and do the shooting, after a while, Vasile will sing a song. And we look around, no one else was there. We just took the mic. We had one hand with the camera in our hands and the other hand with the mic, and we sang. And I believe, under this ministry, you're able to do that. If you're thrown to do whatever you're supposed to do, you're able to stand up and take it. And the training that we go through with our leaders, we are can-do people. And I would like to challenge Alive who's here. When I was there, I didn't have anything. Until the last day, I think the second day, someone came and blessed me with a $60 US and gave and said that you, three of us, the ladies were there to share, and we had $60 each. And then that evening after the morning session, we went and we were buying stuff. And I was looking around, I was just looking at what that $60 can fit. But then after that, the next day, and I said, Lord, you'll provide the list. The next day came, then we went around again. And then we were going to the shopping mall. And the Randini Gasileva said, look around, buy things for your children. This is one trip just for you. Just special. Don't think of anyone else, but just buy things for you. I look around, I was just going around and said, Lord, I didn't have anything. I picked up a packet of something for my little girl and it was $2. And when I opened my purse, the coins that I had didn't even fit $2. I put it back and I said, Lord, tomorrow is the last day. You will meet my needs. You will finish this list. And then the very next, last day after our dinner, after our evening program, we were going back to the hotel. We were driving from Santa Rosa to Sacramento, back to the evening, to the hotel. We had dinner. After the dinner, we were back at the hotel, and then I didn't have anything. I said, Lord, I know that you'll meet my needs. In the last minute, you will always do it. And then the very next few minutes, someone came up to me and blessed me with $80. That was just a few minutes for us to go to our room and go to sleep. And I said, Lord, you just did it again. The next very morning, I went with that $80. I bought whatever, and it fitted exactly what I wrote in my list. And when I came back, I blessed the people that I was to bless. And I can say today that I am blessed to be part of the Woman of Prayer Conference because everything was on prayer. And I want to challenge your life today. My testimony may not be the same as what you're going through. Whatever I share today may be not what you're going through, but I can tell you that our source is in the Lord. When you do the things of God, maybe you're doing menial tasking, maybe you're just going to church, putting up decoration in church, or setting the table, setting the chairs in church. When you do it with passion. And do it that the Lord is looking at you. Don't do it because it is your job that you're doing it. Do it, you're doing it to the Lord. And when you do it, write your list on the prayer list, on the war room, and tick that list when you go by and do the things of God. But when you do the things of God, never think that you'll be paid, because God will just pay you the right time at the right moment. Amen. And I want to take this time to give him back the praise, the honor, and the glory to be his and his alone.
Everything that you do for God, there's a reward for it this wonderful afternoon. Just give a mighty clap to the Lord. This wonderful evening, as you welcome, hallelujah, the kind of song, hallelujah, with the good leadership of SP Rabunikau and Ranjini Talangasi Rabunikau, this wonderful evening with their item. Just give a mighty clap, hallelujah, this wonderful evening as you welcome them, this wonderful hour.
Samoa. Construction as a labor. Hallelujah.
Satiku muda kata kata nak kagu. Betul ni aku mesumi. Satu ni mana baru menanti aku. Soalnya anak nama kat ini. Orang singa bulan dola untuk nasi singa. Kalau saya kemas sini tu kan cina dola. Nama tani tete kamu ni rutai fi. Haleluya. Gaya bukan sama tega. Mana flat construction kena United Nations. Ya cisunga sarawata. Haleluya. Tega muncul anak muda kata kata. Bukan singa gara. Haleluya. Yang lain aku ni mati di kalau sangat bangun dunia ni. Cina nak gumbula, nak gumbula bawa mata mu balik. Praise the Lord. Biar zaman nak guna. Kadai biar kita nak kalau untuk lama kita nak kalau kita nak gumbula. Mau turun siapa lah mesin itu arti ofici. Mau bengkarabi turun yang baki. Hallelujah. Watch it turun yang baki. Nak gumbengkarabi. Karena siapa lah mesin itu arti ofici. Aula dia na airport Fiji Limited. Untuk kata kata cina keluar yang baki. Cina kalau lima tahun keluar yang baki. Nangau ni nak gumbengkarabi. Ena aviation, ena roro nongo buka lebu na 19 international airport. Sota ni mati ni tengah malam. Hallelujah. Songo lo tu nangau na satu ribu met topur ini tengah mekina na songo lo tu mina kamu. Sama gay tengah ribu met mebunuh tengah nangona, bunuh tengah ini nangum nambia, bunuh tengah nak kira tabako. Eh, wen tu aku untuk kenya, aku numpa. Hallelujah. Nabi kasa zakese, itu buru buru aku awal aku di rumah. Haleluya. Ya apa kami dimintakan, nah lo kini mati di kelau, saya gak bakal dunia li, kina nunggu pula. Namun lah tanya lagi mekina, nah tempat tegangkan di kelau, atu naik sebulono, ya uin doang gua, doang kosong wadah datang, karena sungguh sungguh lutuk. Praise the Lord. Gua sarang anturi tuko. Haleluya. Namun nunggu ikil lagi nanti, dan ibu asa di kelau. Haleluya. Usang ke bisu tak kena nunggu pula. Bisu tak kena kelau binanggu, bisu tak mau nunggu mindset, munggar ribu kue apa kaya lo kama gendina. Haleluya. Aku sumi mana cikgu nak kanggu? Aku sumi mana cikgu? Hallelujah. Nangun asa tahu metata butu kina, nasa sumi ni balik. Dan nangun dapat terang ayam sa tinggung mikir dan nangun terang ojisu. Hallelujah. Sanggul lo tu, satan re nasa sumi, satan re. Satu bola mana bagai? Satu nur toke masa siapa nisum na balik? Nasa nabisu. Aku sanggup akan tu nabisau, nunggu bakan anan. Betong kerama cikgu tu nak keluar. Haleluya. Nangona na lemungan ni nogu bosa take chimuna. Na tama tangganga ni kalo. Na koko ni alotam. E moku moku loki yo bina kasara tonga. Haleluya. Okay, bisu tanga nogu mula. Way back in 2008. Haleluya. Sa tigu mo ngara ba makayalo. Na kalo bina ngamo. Sa lako patatal chunga mekina. Na belief pa mayurto. Na nambagi. Na sabes na bay. Haleluya. Na nangona na taming ni kalo kina nogu mula. Nong garaba babi nak nak kelu. Praise the Lord. Bisa bola menang bagi mesan na face na bali. Haleluya. Tapi kita kapan nak kelu. Kamu rasa tinggo mungkin nan wali turang o Jesus. O lewan iki nan sok-sok lo tu binanggo. Sa headline utang nang bagi. Tolong lama menang mati ni ka tumbai na United Nations. Praise the Lord. Haleluya. Yo chigo ni sigi bena di ko lo bola moro chigo. Jesus. Nation. Sa ka wono tibi nang bagi go. Sa la ko tinggo. Praise the Lord. Kawan tu kena nampak. Satu tu kuno main na United Nations. Tahu tiga mana nampak? Tahu apa yang aku kontra lagi? Aku mahu lebih nak mana kelu? Bisa mahu rilis dalam baby ti. Praise the Lord. Satu nomor tahu saya dike. Hallelujah. Okay, ngoli bertu dan aku bilut lagi. Kau tu ngoli bertu dan aku bilut lagi. Lepas kah kini bagai ramu. Aku sana baru bagai dia. Untuk bangkar lagi aku susun. Kuno bangkor tu lebih lutek dengan United Nations. Wawa teman-teman lain mesti kita umpas yang matanya segini mataki. Praise the Lord. UN ni sabun lemon demi bola. Ya iya balenga. Praise the Lord. Usah kaya mwasi cuman kelu. Temanku. Binaka sarabali. Hallelujah. Wajah singa ruwa. Mbak singa mainan nunggu bilu taki na UN. Tulu bangko kaya. Satu setelah lom kontraki. Praise the Lord. Tosa menikin mataya. Kali ke ruwa. Esa alamika. Usah cerana kurun nunggu bola. Satu lom bangko ruto. Mister kapa. Bina sarabali. Bina. Sama izabe ke sama yale tarik ni ke oke masuk pun kelup sama kada kami nak ko asuli ya oke kira nga endor sarabate bale ko matu bale ke bi baru tagi ko matu bale isa woti ko kan turu ko zakaka ena United Nations. Praise the Lord. Tu
Kilam na biru tekan United Nations in a dura operation and a zolo ke Congo. Kuno bang kuro to? Kuno biru to? Sa osa check yung chugo mo sa mo lebit. Kuno bang kuro to? Hoy kurong ka ngan kaki tutu lebit ko mali. Yung sa mo si pula kalo turanga pinaka mali mo talaga. Ochi to ka tolo na madawa. Ochi ochi ni madawa nung kubing karamin operation. May kongo. Fusangirin na hechan. Ito dulo biyaw. Mr. Kawa. Sa advice mingo na aviation chief. May tosa tayo na mong kontanak. Praise the Lord. O bakan din din tayo na kalaw nung kunturi tuwa na sige minakang nintay. Isang ni kalaw mendo wasa lasu. Siya mendo lato sibita. Rono wasa niya. Kaki nandin na wasa. Ang saan siya nandingi tekiaw. Ang saan dingi tekiw mo doon. Mundau lako, kabua, kame teko talanga na buah mundau. Kame suleki na beki mundau kota manggu, na beka kere ndor kerea eneza. O wakan ni suwe tali cuna langi-langi, wa, ane singa binangani nai.
Basa susar bali bubuan na kelo ini singa binangani kuwa, kabe kenda na bola tambu na aisyen dua tini kadiwa. Kama kando tali rawa, do na kenia na bete na buah tani, kena tiki na rusa wul ngai kauka, kama kaya kim do tali lele. Tali kim do ni selwa wichoba. And a single banana nico. Vaso so tak sarvali muna kalo. And a kabi binagan sing nikuwa. Halilin in the turtanga ngunungo mekenda na kinda baka kina. Na tamatanganga ni kalo na parofita ngunungo ibiti. Iburubura. Halilin singa binagan nikuwa. Ikim torna ngunungo mekim kinda baka ngunungulang na silevu kena mata bubali. Ikim kinda baka muni enada talay. Kena adamana ni ngone turanga. O Jesu Kristo. And a kabi binagan sing nikuwa. Halilin sa atali toro baka mbalabu bekenda. Na ewa binagan nita na surat sarma ngunungula. And I'm coming down to you.
Thank you.
And make sure you tell the person next to you, you look wonderful in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Today we will continue the Bible study from last week. Last week like this, I was in Santa Rosa in California. And I believe Taltalangasa Church from Suma Central was talking about be a temple of God. Hallelujah. Be a temple of God. Nobody else is telling you that you are a temple of God. God Himself is telling you and telling me and telling us that we are the temple of God. Praise the Lord. I'll change my mic. This mic is very sensitive. So, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And we will go to 1 Corinthians chapter 3. And the Bible will be, reading will be from verse 16 and 17. Hallelujah. So, the Bible says that you are the temple of God. And there is a Bible reading that will be our text for about 1 or 2 months or 3 months. If you're listening in the morning, the Katalaumana, I'm on this topic. I'm expressing that you are the temple of God. So if you miss out a lot during the 3:30 Sunday teaching, make sure you on your Domo Iviti at 6 o'clock, 5 o'clock every morning. It's every morning from Monday to Monday, and you can take notes from the Katalaumana. Be a temple of God. So we'll ask our Bible readers, Taltalangase Malani and Taltalangase Taito, Wangabogatonga, to read to us what the Bible verses say, that you are the temple of God.
Surely you know that you are God's temple and that God's Spirit lives in you. God will destroy anyone who destroys God's temple, for God's temple is holy and you yourselves are His temple.
Dosa sangambaga ni kila ni dosa awal ni kelau. Kasa tigo wiki mudau na yalo ni kelau. Kebaka entona tamata sa awal rusan awal ni kelau. En awal rusai kwa na kelau. Ni sa sama-sama na awal ni kelau. Ia sa ike mudau wako.
Very simple. Can you understand? So the temple of God is you, not the church.
Na awal ni kelau sa ike hiko na weka kwa siyang ni bali lotu.
The way that you teach the church should be the way that you teach your body. Because most of us, we were not taught with this truth when we were small. Nobody taught us that we are the temple of God, our body. The Bible says, don't you know that your body. Don't you know that your body is the temple of God? Number two, and the Spirit of God lives in you. Number three, if anyone destroy this body, God will destroy them. Number four, you are the temple and the temple is clean, is holy. It's very simple. When I preach against drinking kava, because it's more on this, we are pouring the angona to our body.
We don't pour hang on to the church. We don't smoke in church. We don't swear in church. But what's happening in our body, our mouth, our ears, watching blue movie, gossiping from our mouth, listening to gossip mongers. It's very important, my friend. I'm not here to please anyone. I'm here to talk about the things of God, because I don't want you to be destroyed when you pass the gate called death. Then you are ready to meet the King, the Messiah, the Lord, and His name is Jesus. We are not going there as New Methodist or All Nation or CMF or Lotu Katolika or Lotu SLA or Lotu Kavitu. No, we are coming there as a body. That's why it's very important for us to know the Bible, to know the Word of God. It's a lamp to our feet and a light to our path. It's very important. It's not just going to church on Sunday and waiting for Waka Singalebu, Ika Waka Lolo, and Tovavi. No. It's about preparing our body, preparing our mind. Do you know what I'm saying? Hallelujah. Slap your neighbor and tell your neighbor, it's not a Waka Singatambo and Waka Singalebu and more than Kokoto. No. It's about preparing a life that is better than this life. The Bible says, this is not our place. This is not our city. This is not our village. We are preparing to the great one that is coming and is built by God Himself. And even the street of gold and if chaspa and all the things that God prepare for those that love Him. Amen. Praise the Lord. Turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, are you listening, my friend? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So when the Bible says, you are the temple of God, the Spirit of God lives in you. So when you are the temple of God and the Spirit of God lives in you, when you go in the bus, the Holy Spirit is with you. When you go to your workplace, the Spirit of God is in you. When you go to classes, for those of you that go to tertiary or secondary school, the Spirit of God is in you. When you go to the wedding ceremony, the Spirit of God is in you. When you go to a work occasion, Spirit of God is in you. Whatever and wherever and whenever, Spirit of God is in you. Because you are the temple of God. You are the carrier, the vessel of God Himself. Very important to understand. Because when you know that the Spirit of God is in you, then you will be careful where you go, what to hear, what to watch, what to drink, what to eat, so you make sure you don't destroy your body. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Are you ready for the Bible study this afternoon? Ask your neighbor, are you ready for the Bible study? Because the Bible study is very good for us, because we will know page by page, paragraph by paragraph, precept by precept, and line by line. That's why the Bible study is good. I was sharing today, if you were listening in the Mula FM, from Namukelau, from Chare Church, I was sharing, we were not taught how to worship God. We were taught how to go to church. We were taught that we must not miss the church. But we were not taught how to worship God. We were taught how to do the sebu sebu. We were taught how to do waseni angona bagaturanga. We were taught during our featured classes in our secondary school how to do a galangalobi. Or even a sebu sebu. We were taught with our tradition. how to do it, how to approach, how to address the tui lau, how to address the tui dakau, how to address the tui viti, how to address the roko maramamale roko tui viti. We were taught in the muti, we were taught their title. For example, if I'm speaking in regard to lau, kibuasaka na woni rewa, na turanga na tui lau, na tui nayau, na sauni munogo lau. The title. We were taught with all those things. But we were not taught how to approach God. We were not taught how to come and tell God, you are the rose of Sharon. You are the lily of the valley. You are the bright morning star. Kita sini po kabulidi. And a sonaka, menda tukuna buka. Kemunina ganga may nasaredi. Kemunina rabo uo may pedilema. Kemunina ipakatao may kedisamani. O kemunina huli nibanuani beu olivi. O kemunina ipuala may sainayai. O kemunina matari way toguri may saika. Kemunina thakadaka mala may pedisaita. We were not taught. Hallelujah. We were not taught with the names that we can lift the name of Jesus. Well, we were just taught to come to church and how to sing and not with to worship God, but that our tune, our do, re, mi, fa, so, la, ti, do is right. We were not taught with the words to uplift and to glorify, to edify, to exalt God. We were taught that we must take this tune, this note, the keynote, the soprano, the tenor, the bass. We were not taught how to worship God, but we were only taught of the things of the church, not of the things of God. That's why it's new to us when we said that you are the temple of God. It's very new. It's a surprise to us if you swear and watch blue movie. That's committing sin. As same as somebody is committing murder or stealing. They are the same. The penalty are the same. Hell. Hallelujah. So it's better for us to listen to the word of God and know Bible study, because it will protect us from doing something that we do not know. Because the Bible says, without knowledge, people perish. A lot of people, they perish because they don't know the word of God.
Hallelujah.
So as you sit here every Sunday on a Bible study mode around about 3:30, 3:40, make sure you take into account what is taught from here. The Bible study is very important for our day-to-day life. Hallelujah. It's just like a manual how to operate a fridge. It's just like a manual how to operate a stereo. It's a manual how to drive a car, how to charge the battery, how to change the light, how to turn right and how to turn left, and how to operate the wiper, how to fill the fuel.
Same as
the Bible. So when you walk your daily life, it's very important to understand the word of God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Turn to your neighbor and tell your neighbor, Bible study is very good for me. So you are the temple of God. So if you are the temple of God, the moment you say yes to God, God will come to you, because you are the temple of God. You are created to be the temple of God. So for so long you've been the house of the devil. Most of the time you don't know what you're doing. But because you were created to be the temple of God, as soon as you lift up your hand, as soon as you surrender, as soon as you say, Lord Jesus, come into my life, the owner of the temple of the house changed. Because you were created to be the temple of God. Do you go to the church in case of a birthday party? Do you go to the church? You take all the Vivekani occasion. Do you take it to the church, or you do you take it to the hall? Say for RKS all boys get together. Do they go to the centenary, or do they go to the civic center?
Hallelujah.
Say if all the people from Lao, they get together, do they go to the airport hall, civic center, or they go to the foreshore, or they take it to the centenary, or the Vanuatu, or Calvary Temple? Why they don't take it to church? Because the church is the place of worshiping God. Any other reason, you're not supposed to take it to church. That's why I'm saying, if only we can look to the church and look at ourselves, the way that we treat a church building, that's the way we should treat our body.
Praise
the Lord. Praise the Lord. God is good. God is good all the time. That's why you are the temple of God. So God will be with you wherever you are, whatever you're facing, whatever mountain, whatever sickness, whatever your body is going through right now. Remember, the Spirit of God is there. So don't be downhearted and look around for any fix or any Panadol or any Band-Aid. You have the Spirit of God lives in you. Some of us, we fall. We are on fire this week, and after that we fall or may be taken back. Hey, the Spirit of God lives in you. When you feel the pressure, when you feel the pain, when you feel the mountain, remember that you are the temple of the Spirit of God. Somebody shout hallelujah. That's why Moses continued to move on. That's why Joshua continued to move on. That's why Caleb said, give me another mountain. That's why David said, I will kill this heathen. Because the Spirit of God lives in them. And that same Spirit of God lives in you, my friend. Oh. It doesn't mean that we are perfect. Oh, we have a lot of flaws. But you are accepting Jesus as your personal Savior. That means you are saying yes for the Holy Spirit to come and live inside of you. Hallelujah. We fall, we crawl, we cry. But you must remember that you are the temple of God. That's why the Bible says, I'm close to you than the clothes that you wear. It's not the distance. He's living in you, inside of you, in the core nucleus of you, and that seats the Spirit of God. That's why all your problems always have a solution. Because God is with you. God is inside of you. And every problem, there is a solution. Every equation, there is an answer. Because God is with you. Not because you're smart. Not because you're wise. Not because you have flying colors in school. Because the Spirit of God in you. Oh, just slap your neighbor. High five to your neighbor. Hallelujah. Spirit of God in you. So that's why when you face with a problem, remember you are the vessel of God. Hallelujah. Don't allow your situation to block your future. You remember the story in John chapter 9? Somebody born blind. You remember that story? The Bible says that the disciple came and they start to argue. Maybe the father is sin, that's why he's born blind. Or maybe the mother. Could be the mother. Or maybe somebody else. Maybe it's him. How can him, when he born blind, that means he was seen in mother's womb? Because we don't know. While they were arguing, Jesus said, it is not the sin of the father, it is not the sin of the mother, and it's not the sin of this person that result for him to be born blind. God allowed that because he wants to show his greatness. Whatever you're facing, it's not because of somebody. God just plays things so he can show up and show up. You know, most of the time we look at ourselves, we feel sorry. We go sapui. We try to find out what is the problem. Who is the Jonah? We want to see. We want to know who is the Jonah so we can throw him out of the boat, out of our family, out of our marriage. No. God allows situations so he can be part of your life. Oh, I think that's a good Panadol for us this afternoon. Don't go to the water, just take the Panadol and throw it inside. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Isn't that wonderful? That you know today that you are the temple of God. Whatever you're going through, you must know that you are the temple. Whatever situation that you're in, you know that you are the temple. Hallelujah. It's only your duty to know that you are the temple. You must know that you are the temple. That's why the Bible says when David was speaking to his son, Solomon, my son, I charge you to know your father's God. I charge you to know your father's God. Hallelujah. So understanding, to understand that you are the temple of God, you are the son of God, you must be serious about that. Not you are the temple of God when you sit in the church a meeting like this. No, every day. And if you are the temple of God, the Bible says, let us listen to the Bible reading. Can we ask the Bible readers to read again? Hallelujah. Verse 16.
Surely you know that you are God's temple. And that God's Spirit lives in you.
See? In Fidget.
Dosa sangan baga nikila ni to safa ni nikalo. Kasa tigubikum do na yaro nikalo.
See? We are not only the temple of God. The Spirit of God lives there.
And the sangan baga nipala nikalo. Iya na yaro tamusaka nikalo. Itigubikya.
How can I preach to you? How can I share to you every Sunday from the Mula FM and also in the afternoon Bible study or preaching again? How can I tell you the things of God? Because the Spirit of God lives in me. Not because I'm perfect. No, I'm just same as anyone sitting here. I only know that I am the temple of God. I allow my mouth to be used by God. I have the boldness to stand up because I know it's not me, it's God inside of me. If I preach to 10 people, to 10,000, to 100,000, it makes no difference. The Spirit of God that lives in me is speaking to you. You must know that. Hallelujah. When you walk in the street of Suva, you must know that. When you work in your office, whether it's a company, or whether in the church, or whether in the government, you must know that you are the temple of the Holy Spirit. Your honesty will be high. Your loyalty will be high. Because you are not working for the government, God placed you there to work for Him. You are not working in the church, you are working for Him. I'm not preaching like this because I'm a pastor. I'm preaching like this because I'm a vessel of God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And sometimes when you are in the world, not in the church environment, you will be convicted by the Holy Spirit living inside of you that what you're watching is wrong. What are you saying is wrong? That you are listening to wrong people. You are listening to the wrong topic. Who will tell you that? The Spirit lives in you. Praise the Lord. Nobody else will tell you. Only on Sunday we will preach. And you will think, who reported to Ngaselem? Who reported to Antirai? Who report where we were last week? No, nobody report. The Holy Spirit that lives there is the same Holy Spirit that is standing here. The Holy Spirit that walk with you is the same Holy Spirit that is with us. And for us to guide the church, for us to nurture the church, to nurture the church, we need the Holy Spirit. And the Holy Spirit who is with you will tell us to address issues even though nobody reported to us. The Holy Spirit who lives... Oh, hallelujah. For you to be in the wrong place, with the wrong people, joining the wrong crowd, and sometimes when we stand up here and address the issues, or maybe in Ratu Selala School, a memorial school, and we'll talk on issues, you will be sitting there just wondering who is telling them that we were there and we were saying this and we were saying that. The Holy Spirit who gives us the revelation knowledge is the same Holy Spirit that is in each of everyone here. Remember, the Holy Spirit is only one. Demons are plenty. Holy Spirit is only one, but the Holy Spirit can live in thousands and millions and trillions of people at one given time. So whatever is happening in the church and need to be addressed, the Holy Spirit will share it with us, will burden us. And sometimes we can be just writing the notes from the Bible, but God will show us the Bible. God will show us the topic, and that topic you don't know that it's coming to you, because the Holy Spirit who lives in you is the same. Because nobody is telegraphing to us what you're doing, where you go, what you think. One below a wubu, one below a wuso. Nobody is telling us, the Holy Spirit. So when I'm sharing this, the Holy Spirit knows that some of us here may be a little bit nip here and a little bit nip there and a little bit nip everywhere. And also God knows that this will go in the television, and some people will be listening from home and watching the television, and they will be convicted with a message from this afternoon, because God wants to speak to people in very different ways in a different places. Praise the Lord. God is good, eh? So whenever you listen to the teaching and preaching, take notes. It's like a mirror. Take note and put the word of God like this and readjust whether you move up or whether you move down. Or maybe you have to work on your body, or maybe you have to work on your muscle, or maybe you have to work on your hair, or maybe you have to work on your toes or your fingers. The word of God is your mirror. Whenever you hear the word of God, don't say, hey, it's for those people, or it's for those people, or it's a people in Onilau, it's a people in Kandabu, or it's a people listening on the radio of Ituwa. No, it's for you. Take the word of God seriously. Amen. Amen. So what we learned so far this afternoon. Number one. Anybody shout? Number one. You are the temple of God. Number two, the Spirit of God lives in you. Number three, if anyone destroy the temple of God, God will destroy them. Number four, you are the temple, and the temple is supposed to be holy. Let us listen to the Fijian translation. The four things according to the writer, to the author. Listen to the Bible reading this afternoon.
Dosa sanga mbaka nikila ni dosa vale nikelo.
1.
Kasa tigo bi kem dona yalo nikelo.
2.
Ke vaka entona tamata sava ka rusana vale nikelo. Ena vaka rusai ko ena kelo.
3.
Ni sa sava sava na vale nikelo. Ia sai ke mundo wongo.
4. Very simple. It's very simple. It's just like 1, 2, 3. It's just like drinking water. You don't need to speak in English. You don't need to speak in any other dialect. It's very easy. You don't need to sit for an examination or aptitude test. It's very easy. Don't you know that you are the temple of God? 1. And the Spirit of God lives in you? 2. And anyone destroy the temple of God, God will destroy them? 3. And the temple of God is holy, and that's who you are? 4. Now, as you sit here today, do you feel confident that you are the temple of God? Amen. Amen. What happened? No spark plug or no fuel? Hallelujah. Say to me, amen, hallelujah. Amen. I am the temple of God. And the Spirit of God lives in me. And that is our take. That is our strength. We must be excited that we are the temple of God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Give a mighty hand clap to the Lord this afternoon. I believe Taltalagas Church took a little bit of this last week. So this is just a repetition, or I'm just coming through again of the lesson.
Number one.
When you are the temple of God, these are the things that will be seen in your life. It will be seen. It will be a witness. People next to you, your neighbors, your friends, and even your relatives, even your children, they will know that you are the temple of God. Number one, the reverence for God. Hallelujah. When you are the temple of God, this is number one that will be seen in your life. The reverence for God. And when we change it to Fijian, Fijian words are a little bit very poor in expressing some deep English translation. And imagine from the Hebrew and or the Greek word and into the English and also into Fijian. We are missing a lot of the depth and the width of the magnitude of one word. Hallelujah. So we must know the reverence for God. There are few Fijian words that you can use. Rerevakanakalo, ndokanakalo, nanomu baka verevereya nakalo, nanomu baka hallelujah se seretaka nakalo. These are the reverence of God. In your life, one thing that we will know, the exaltation of God in your life.
Ena no mumbulo na yoka gwendo na ka. Enda na kilase ko na mundo la beta na kalobina go.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Because you are the temple of God.
Letani ko pale ni kalo.
In your life,
na no mumbula,
in your family,
na mumbubale,
the way you clothe,
na misulu sulu,
the way you speak,
na mbosa bosa,
the way you cut your hair,
na mikochi kochi,
the way you look after your body,
na mugaro na mumbula.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. There are some clothes. It's not just nice to be worn by Christians.
So na isulu esa ni revina kamenda na kamatalo tuba Kristo.
There are some haircut that is not. It's just inappropriate to for somebody that know Jesus to have some haircuts.
Eba katala kina so na ikochi kochi revio kani esa ni binga listo ka kena lo tuba Kristo.
Some words that we use like a swear, a foul language, not supposed to be uttered by people that they are called children of God.
So talaga na ibosobosa na do boso taka tu na do kaya esem ni binga niti kina itutu baka luminiko.
There are some style of eating, or maybe the food that we eat, or maybe the drinks that we drink, or maybe the things that we try to entertain ourselves. It's inappropriate to be taken by the children of God.
Sona matagali kakana, sona ibola bala ni kana. Eh, siya ni binganiti, siya ni pagkakorogo tayo na nako.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. And that is what we call the disciplined life.
Yeah, nakanda bago toka nambula bago ibagaraw.
Amen. So when you become a Christian, your life will be seen that you glorify God in every areas, in every phase, in every time, and in everywhere. There is an exaltation, there is a reverence for God in your life.
Niko sama ikile Jesus Christo o sana ngangaro ni bingo na nuno mumbula bunu ada banga and ngau na banga mo ngangaro na mbaka risi tochi kuno mumbula.
Let us go to Ephesians chapter 4 verse 1. But the Bible says that Paul was writing to the church in Ephesus, and he was telling them, you say that you are follower of Jesus Christ, you say that you believe in Jesus Christ, but there are some of the things that you are doing, it's not right. So Paul was writing to them a letter in Ephesians chapter 4 verse 1. Hallelujah. In telling them, this is the way, this is the standard. Hallelujah. Let us listen to the Bible verse.
I urge you then, I who am a prisoner because I serve the Lord, live a life that measures up to the standard God set when he calls you.
Hallelujah. In vision.
O koyango ka usama sudike mundo kina. O ya usavestu na buguni turanga. Mundo yete koni bala bala sa kilikili kene tutu ndo sakadibikina.
Hallelujah. Paul said, I'm a prisoner of Christ. I'm living like this because I'm a prisoner of Christ. I'm not enjoying what the world is enjoying because of the word that I preach, of the life that I believe. I become a prisoner of Christ. Hallelujah. When you become a prisoner of Christ, you will not enjoy what the world is enjoying. You will be set aside. You will be set apart. You will become a peculiar people. And the Bible says, you have to measure up with the position that you are called. Though here you're going to evaluate, kill, 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 tutu, do sakadibi kin. Nay tutu dava. Nay tutu bagalubi ni kalu. Though gay, zaka zaka taki kya mundo, ano mundo itawo, ano mundo evaluate. Do your measure up to the position that you are called as a disciple or as a follower, as a believer in Christ. It's very costly. You cannot enjoy living and walking with God's blessings and at the same time you enjoying the world. The old missionaries, they will know. E tabu mandanga na Willy Pepe were in a mission. E tabu mandanga na volleyball. E tabu mandanga na tax. E tabu mandanga na sarayalo. Why? Because we want to live a life in Christ. Sanga ni ko na may maro taka tigo ng bula bata kina Kristo yasa na mo pag vital yung tigo ng bula sanga na mas masu sanga na 6 to 7 sanga na will walk tabo and the same time you enjoying the world walking with Jesus is very costly. Hallelujah. It's not easy. Finish with the Sunday service and you enjoy your life again. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. If we want the anointing, if we want the breakthrough, if we want all these chairs that have been empty to be filled up, it's not of the preaching. I've been preaching here. It's a life that we live. Hallelujah. We cannot enjoy the world. The Lord is placing my heart. We are start to enjoy the world. We are missing out on the very thing that make this church started. And that is the holiness of God. We talk about the holiness of God, but there's no holiness. We talk about the righteousness of God, but there's a lot of gossips and slanders. If we want the church to be powerful, if we want the church to be effective, if we want the church members to flood in as in 2008, 2009, we hear a lot of testimony. They go back to that time. They've been going back to that time. What is happening this time? Hallelujah. Balta sa alam mo na ba ang gitor na kanikalo? Amen. We just want to shout and we just want to say hallelujah, praise the Lord, but we are not doing anything about what we are hearing every Sunday. Amen. Santo na kalemu na nanonda suretitiko mendalo ko imasu masu. Santo na kalemu na suretitiko menda 6 to 7. Sabaka ito na kalemu. But excuse me, that's how we follow God. That's how we supposed to worship God. We are not enjoying the things of the world. We are enjoying the presence of God. Na masu masu me kakuni dala. Na vivivo na nomu worship center me kuni dala. Nalago may nakiris din and nandun may look forward. You're supposed to look forward of every Sunday to come and celebrate. Hallelujah. Not depending on the things you going through or the mood of your life or what side of bed that you woke up this morning. No. Supposed to be a hunger. It's supposed to be a thirst. Hallelujah. Oh, Roma tuku ni alo tuku na madongo. Oh, Roma tanga na tuku ni alo gua relation. Sarva na DVD. Sarva na DVD. Era Roma tanga bai balu tak. Era Roma ni kiles den. Back in 2008, back 2009, 2010. What's happening in 2015? What's happening in 2016? We have a lot of equipment. We have a lot of sound system. We have a lot of senior pastors. We have a lot of while waiting for your dinner. But there is no impact on the society. Or maybe we just forming a social club in the church. And we just pleasing men in how we preach and how we share the gospel. Amen. Praise the Lord. Am I talking to someone? Remember, you are the temple of God. And the Spirit of God lives in you. So you need to measure up your life. You need to raise your level. How many hours you spend this morning before you have your breakfast in the presence of God? How many hours? Anybody? Anybody? Because that is where God releases his anointing. Whatever happened in the secret, whatever happening when people are not seeing you, that's the very thing will be put on the rooftop. For what? For people to see. How many chapter you read this morning? How many chapter you read this today? How many chapters? Or you just listen to the Bible reading from Namukela Uchare Church, and that's the only reading that you read this morning? Is anybody here in the carrier stand? Hello? You cannot rely on what you hear preaching all the time. You need to feed directly from the book. Book. If you can open your mobile every second and every minute and every hour and every day, why you are not opening the Bible, which is the Word? Hallelujah. I don't want in 10 years time and 15 years time, when God allow for me and for Andini to pass on, and there is a drop in the church. The Bible says 70 years. I am 55. That means another 15 years. If I look after my body properly, the Bible says 70 years. I ask the Lord 70 years. When I finish with my birthday on the 28th of May, I already asked the Lord. It's not the time that we must go and meet him. Hallelujah. Whichever comes first, go with the first boat or death comes into my life. What about the church? What about the preaching? What about the sharing? What about the consistency? Are we ready to take the church to another level? Hallelujah. And I believe it's a challenge for us that we are listening this wonderful afternoon. Once we know that we are the temple of God, it will change the way that we worship. Because we know that we are the temple and the Spirit of God lives in us. Amen. It will change the way that we worship. Because you know whether you come or go, you are the temple of God. Slap your neighbor and tell your neighbor, you are the temple of God. As I said before, try to listen to the Katalaumana 5 o'clock every morning, because this lesson has been there for about 3 or 4 weeks. The more you hear the word of God that you are the temple of God, you will feel ashamed of what you're doing and the level of your commitment that you are doing right now. When you know that I did not see you, Ratinigas Levu is not seeing you, your Taltalgas is not seeing you, the temple of God is you and the Spirit of God lives in you. Lakona wailing si wall, rinatongan mutaleboni, lay Facebook chikonga, lay text chikonga. Amen. No humble. Humble yourself and go to the wailing sea wall. Go there with a minute. You go to Israel in a wailing wall. Oh, they drive miles and miles just to come to the wailing wall. Get to Walagatu Munga, my real one, Roma, the world too much to go.
ko kambulu tunga ko to bel mai makoi bata kina rere ko ya gairi tunga ko sata wo turi ko tuanga satu ni one way traffic sir ke bole ta tunga ko ra bi dengan ngam ko beri mama ko sa Siapa kah itu anak kalem? Memang kira itu itu akan buat tatonga, itu akan buat tambuhan. Memang kira isa ketika leh, dan muni pagar alat kaki kau muni leh isa, muni itu sekarang yang willing siwa. Hey many, it's for your good. It's the presence of God. It's the dwelling place of God. Because in 2006, God want new Methodist mission and church elders to go to the Wailing Sea Wall and cry out for His name, and He will increase the church from three churches in 2006. Rona, from three churches in 2006, one in Balilebu, in Victory Worship Center, and our police station, my Balilebu, sama ina sino, and two in the State Theater, and two in Gawia. Three churches in 2006 to more than 100 today. Because of the way it leads you all. To the God of God. Hallelujah. Torre na linga iko eto kasi. Thank you, Jesus. Wa tu sama ina musum. Turanga tsisu. Waka takilami yao. Waka ungeti yao. Kwe ni klo. Ni kau tele bibi au. Masira, masing, haleluya.
Haleluya. Aku ni kongalu na lo kau kuwe leka minisiri di kuwa. Ini kongalu, tosa na ngamai na musumu. Digo mamba de aroma na kami ni sire lai ni sai kendaru kendaru na vale ni kalou santi ni tago ko ya na wana na utambu me pula na lo mandaru e na kami ni sire lai dai oh haleluya 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 Bolo ko to na kito kila na kami ni sire ni kuwa. Hallelujah. We honor you. We reverence you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. New
What a privilege to know that you chose to live with us, to dwell in us, to walk with us, to continue, Father, to live with us till tomorrow.
I am the temple of God.
kende ni bolo tambo lolo mo wala ngani kelo tu sapa kembali kene bukli pa kembali pa singa pa kamu nakoi kem doa ai soli soli wala ngani kelo kami kende ni bolo tambo ni singa wala ngani kuani solo menira kai buru buru baka wala kelo soli kene nolo wala ngani tumbo nga sapa ketumbura mereka ku nilo sukur ya pakai ndur pa kembali ti kuaya mandarawa tangan ambulo tau mundu baso so bale mo wala kelo ni singa wala ngani kuwa kelo lulu bi kote kusamu ke kami kuwa lolo mengani kelo rendor minduri kina ene kami binaga ni singa ni kuwa Alleluia ni singa toro mumbula munungunu bina koko nunu surata sarungu nungbula Ene singa bina kani kuwa Ay tala tala ngasi ni songo songo lotu bina kongo Zabu tumai na koro O nakau na koro Nakasaleka kandabu ni singa bina kani kuwa Daga daga tiku maka tala tala ngasi Maka wati beriti ni tala tala ngasi Nino rambu iliku Robe nga rabi chiku na zonu ndabu ilimu Obo siya chiku ni makoi Nunu surata chiku nambula ni tala tala ngasi Ise rambu iliku Ene kabu ni singa ni kuwa
John chapter 3 verse 13, he may increase, that I have to decrease. John ni tolo tolo sama bulu. Lemu na kiti ngoko ya mo, lele sumu kiti ngoko ya mo. Nde ka kiti ngoko ya, ulo lo bulu sam, ulo lo bulu sumu kiti ngoko ya. Uroko ba na kalu na kabi na kani kuwa. Ironi makatarami, chino ni tungo ni mbola na wuko na waka sa mga kuko. Rani urai, rani urongo, rani urongo talaga ng tumong. Patrakalong ko sa rin, kalong doro lang. Ausin nga ni tawo ako. Siya talaga nila yung tutuloy biya mo maindurin na platform ko. Roka makina ng bulan niya, lutaki yan, yung Methodist Christian Fellowship. Ito nga namin makabuti, mo maindurin na platform. Bikin tanah sama si macam mana ini menambah kita untuk melakukan lakukan kita kila. Mutu larang gua sini larang orang kena tara. Oh sih kalau sih macam tahu kira kira sih juga tuan. Antuan kasih nol tu orang ni sih kita nak kau. Okey leh nombor tuan kasih leh bukan apa. Kita memang kasih vale mai melawai. Tuan nak kalau kau tuan kalau kau kira memang tanah gua nak kira kita kau so kira dorong dorong tu nak kau leh. Kira macam tu kaya. Kau risa satu nak ulunah. Takkan-takkan lewo, kau hembut tak? Memang itu ibal le. Ia sekarang itu pola kata kau nak keluar. Upah kami nak tak kira orang rombola nak kami kuat. Ia orang rombola terhadap platform lu mau main duri kira. Memang itu kau langgan. Kami nak kesana kau nak keluar kira rombola kira bola ni mata bola. Kita terlalu ramai usia. Tiada mana kau mau yang lagi. Usia ini tidak terlalu menitam. Kita kira ramai usia tidak terlalu tak. Kita ni terlalu lebih sungguh lot. New Methodist Christian Fellowship. Dia mungkin mikir apa nak aku hancur itu gua. Dia bercakap dengan Zul, lu sabi ngarang macam China. Saya tu kan untuk orang-orang nak bulan mata kiau. Soal tu kan itu mata bibir dia bukan tinggal dia. Abu semua semua kali dia. Aku kira nama ni bibir saya, tinggal bibir ni kami. Nanti ni bulan, nanti ni kan, nanti cisu. Nak kami nak kami gua. Elu nak tukar ni ala sarang oci. One is about the woman of prayer. Two are to the United States. The second one is about the United Nations. Yang itu kini alang kau tidak bakal lagi. Esen yang overseas tua, a local tua. Amen. Itu kini juga ni untuk overseas. Tapi kini nak kila, oleh overseas, oleh lo muteriki, oleh overseas telah ngai saya wow. Wan kau overseas juga makoi. Waktu ni lebih seliu, lebih untuk naga una. Mending untuk kau sahaja nampak. Bakal bisa. Lepas mereka tanya nak, tak ada kebang mesti itu okelah. Entah tahu look forward ni tunggu ni mental aku, mental lebih kerap tani. One week, two weeks, even a month. Balik tanya apa? Sana tu clear tu nak claim, subsistence claim, meal claim, night out allowance. Tapi tahu balik lelong datang, tahu buaya nak datang ni mental aku lebih. Yo ya, yang mati itu ni buru-buru ko. Yang mati itu ni kalau entah tanya bakal lagi. Tunggu nak ngabe orang lebih nutaki, lagu mental lelai, apa lau? Lebuka, apa lau muteri kisum? Tak kuasa ngah. Nunggu pun tak ikhya. Natobi, natobi bersalah, bersalah. Lebuka, namun oleh cukup kina kaya untuk nama dawa, anu gule sumai. Memang rata kalau malangnya. Pakai telan kini saya bau. Nunggu pun tanpa sinsan bimbi ke? Imbarot tu jangsen. Ilmu ni pun noi saya bau. Nunggu lebih tanah singa sinto nama dawa, nunggu gule sumai. Sekali itu orang night out announce, sekali itu orang subsistence claim, sekali mungkin itu orang meal allowance. Nak kalau ngah tak apa? Nikatsi ko na ang kasini lotu may Afrika di kalu sarawat o katundangan niya na kalu sarawat. Amen. Iyo ay sa oti sa tikong goy tapoy lebu makoy. Tulo naman ang sawa di salang memero na bitik tungal bilita ki. Lako mante kandaw. May dala, tiko na usawa sa mabilaway, tiko taliso ni tubutuwa. Iyo na kalu nga, balito ko sa liso mo tumulang tapoy mata. Kaya nga, sabi na katiko ka bukila ko nga na last week. Bukilulu, tusi di tegabu na tiwala wedding for you din ay tapoy lebu. Eh, matay ka please. At ang ibukin lulus, asa mirali mo tumonto, 44 na, Lumay Beauty Princess. Sabot siya ng utang, $10, $14, yun na $2 coins, matikin doon na $10 note. O mo'y maitap, ina wala waiting for your dinner, eh, matay ka. Takila ganito siya, ganda, we are going through 6 to 6 liquid fasting. O sino ko maitap, 8:30, saan na ka na break, lak kami ibukin lulus. Saya takut juga nak kalah, saya boleh kena dia, saya harus tunggiri mereka tahu. Terkala kasih kau ni nolak main, tu kena yo. Di satu kau apa? Saya kau tu orang awal waiting for your dinner, yang matai kau please tapi lebu. Kita sekarang break go, kita break cik orang after six orang yang lapan. Kau bang kau main apa semasa na? Enapi nak kamu totolo tiko? Balik tanah wangga, saya sana nangon, saya sintu bibiu, nanti dia wasan tolak totolo. Tu ni yang nunggu report in time nang 9 o'clock. Kau tu kau di biau, 11 o'clock yang bibiu nawangga. Yo nak tu kau mereka tapi aku sana kata kau kena. Wani sala lebu otu ni alta kama inosori mai ngani sala lebu i na mai main road mai tabu lebu melak mai ngani sala lebu e mi boru tegina kalau berarti tu non remeni basi I'm going to the garage e meni au sobu ngani sala lebu tana biti meni bas au mai sobu narana about you alu ni sa torre chiko dela wala ko mera tanawanga au zaka taka tege uta ko sanga na wabu mo sala lagu bola kana wani sala melak mera tuna naval base pasi dan taxi orang tak ada taxi sign buat taxi sini aun tu si salah buat juga apa kata tol kata gelo ben tende salah dari rumah saya kele usah tu nama aku tapi lama kele kena saya buat juga aku tol dollars oke tel mengi sume kele nak juga nak kena aku ke opure di bago dia muka mai tahu sana dia dalam kesot oleh be tu nak nak aku konto dia mereka ni wei ni juga nak kena dollars orang besar mana tambah aku nak minta kasih tambah kele usah tu nak bida tu luka, kena lama ini nak korolah aku. Amen. Dan dia nak kena tu orang kasih lembu. Faith pleases God. Eh tu ni Allah kita tahu. Kena ngasih saya merdeka untuk mana tu? Kena mana nak kena buat kita tahu. Naya lesma itu kena orang nak lu. Amen. Usah mana tu? Usah kau ni. Nama orang kena lama ini princess. 6 o'clock saya kele kepala. 3 o'clock stop over. 9 o'clock kena gaya bibi kepala melaku subuh. Nak ikut saya. Aku turut juga usah kila. Entah nak talang kasih tu. Mesti saya kalau tu kuasa cikgu mereka bawa. Usah saya mau baring di kuali. Usah tu nak. Usah raya sana rajin talang kasih. Usah lak sana biro. Tapi tahun lor lebar tangan menuju cikina. Abi usai membeli tanah kena toso kandabu. Bukan bibi kepala. Northern end of kandabu. Saya boleh kena ulas tali wakas. Boleh kena dia. Usah buku mai orang jini talang kasih. Talang kasih. Usah ni orang ngaku sana songo talang ana makete. Kau tanya ni nak buat samosa, tu nak kena 66 siko. Ia akan leh breaking. Ibe siwe orang sangat buat nak samosa Sylvia. Aku satu rumah yang wala, satu bangku salah nak tengok tim tu. Aku sini kira, orang tua aku cikgu bawa tim tu, kau orang tua tempat nak kita okay, kita ulang bawa cikgu. Orang tua orang tua lah, kau ulang ngan, ulang nama tim tu kalau nak bintala yang biru nak bilita. Satu bangku, kau tak kira kau nak makan ni mi? Tu nak siang, Sylvia. Okay, tu menang aku tu nak cikgu nak kena soal buat ni $1 dalam samosa. Otu nongko korotu lagu cikgu 1 week nongko, kemana balik mil claim na mil allowance na advance cikgu orang nonton tanga. Erto kita tuan misalnya, otu nonton kaya ni. Amen. Rasa tu orang nabi nonton, you will be blessed and you will be a source of blessings. Amen. Kaya ni, osobu ya ni nampun saya, $10 nongko, 50 cents na bisa ni 150 na minibus, na usir semua. Lengkar ramai nanti tapi, kali nabi talai dia orang nabi nonton. Bukan dulu satu kali betul betul langkah sembilan tahu, terus laku itu nama bos, entah surat itu lagi betul betul, oh nama memang terus laku betul terus laku. Kalau satu kali nama ini bos, sabu kita muka beliau, entuh tak ni bukan lelai nama bos itu. Terus tu nama ini balik, kena kena kila na, satu na, nanti lebu house mai tabuki. Tu santai betul mana, kalau tu lewa na, kotor lalu, na kita isar tu baru tu mewo, ruangan ini, tu na jazz panel mai na, tu na balik beliau lebu mai balani. Dibikin dua nganak jahat, kecik orto nasesis. Kurdo orto bawa tu pun kau naon. permanent secretary ni tau kei dona mo aturan ni lewa bakate mo turan kata mo kato di baliku dona assistant charge senior assistant charge bakate mo dona marami kata mo mata la buku na marama o deputy secretary ni deputy permanent secretary ni tau kei kana la lebu ni mate balu kursinga sana sari mata wala 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 sanga wala ngani ngusi ni pasa pasa e kata mo ina mo tentu o kwa talenga na ka kena president di lebu na business ni angona ino nda banu emeni go mera baga tutu na sanli mukanda arto lende bago nawano lende kada na sanli matau kada kada turang tu ini bolo kanda matau mawi sandaringan sandaringan na lebo kada kada tui keto lenda ma keto na kada sala ini kalau keto lo mando no arto na mata mitskina asan sar kan dua arto na turang koro imuri er na lende koro koro bi mai warrong utana emeni cha tega busara mera sol tuku tuku er na turang koro Sama kita nak lek mana korang nak kira, lagu tu lagu apa kita cungko na na bos eh na lawan ikan apa kan tita kita lawan itu okay, bukan bibi nanti kor kor, kor nak kena bos. Arab kata tutur tutur ni kor, cara apa kata tutur nama tan cikin na, satu kini sawat tiket ya, gay kau apa gay mana mic mata dalih tapi tu ilu, apa kau awak awak minta tapi tiket tu kian dalih tv ilu kor ini tu yang na ya, umai sin mazal tu yang dikau ikut sini awak borot tiku. Yang dapat kami minta kalau susu kalau tu kau entah kau velus na bonus. Sawong kan juga nalo mangwe na sulit baga beki itu untuk nang ngulah si siapa. Satu guna mayo chairman turangan yang rewa wain buta kata kata yang itu ke TLTB orang turun nebu orang turun sini minta beki na mic nga na kau biratu arah iya rako iya na tuile lewu tuila lai ni pun wakanda sawo tiket serang asang itu min santola rara metu emang kamu tadi cerita langko sana tali ni kalau usah duri serang usah lindak Nagang gua isay buat tiramboli ko umat tak cuma ina new Methodist Christian Fellowship. Yun ang ito ko na kana new Methodist Christian Fellowship. So may kimo nila man ibalik songgo sa nang guru. Amen. Aw sa toro sa may na ambal tadi utro na bisa bukila to ka lalain na lawa. Aw sa toro sa may sa na loophole sa na lulung ka ito na kena tuwali. Arto sa kala na toro sa nataro, iko talatala, sa pamilya po sa kina na lawa. Sini kila orang tahu ni ugal lain tiga ratus orang bermina kan bertutup ada bermina kan ni sembarang negi lakukan na bom. Hey mani. Saya lepas syarat. Pep, rani pep apa nak penggo? Nak cikin nenggo? Go nak kaya kaya. Eh tamu eh na way kor kor kere baka biki. Nah yang go nanti bawa lagi nama jadi kena sotale. Nah apa tu dia kaji begi? Hama siya ni biyo kina kaya na yung gona. May tutuwe ni na baka numundili. Gordo na tamba na yan kayo kaya. Ang dami yung gori na tuyo ni muna kandago. Kandago kila na walta kina yung gona. Yung baka may nabi nakabuan na kalaw. Patalangan na muna nga usali na makina. Tutala so na kami utugo na. Sa may daba kaya, nirasayang kayo. Solota kaya na may rutuwe ni muna. Meron sa toko na may. Nadaba siya ni biyo kina kaya na yung gona. Ano sa rame rasalay? So meron na tuyo ni muna. Kurta ka talamay na guno ni nga silibo. E na van yung gona. Amen. Sama ya, kamu telah naik ya, nak lebih terlalu nasa, bila kasih dolar telah memasuk bikin musa pasing alif. Aku pakai bila bila kira mana kalau di bawah terana tulu nama tu ya, buku ni ulah, buku ni ulah, kau nama tu sahut, nur lindun bukan musa. Betul nama ni pasi, aku lihat saya kau bawa tuan, kau musa tak? Kau pakai untung untung aku, aku pakai ubi lep, aku pasang untung cukup, patuh gua nak lagi kandang. Amen. Ya, nak buku lulu, lo telah buku kerana telah naik tabi. Sini kan tuan, sini lepas lo telah musa, aku tu telah mewangka. Dia balik tani ibu juga cina dola. So na lulu sambut atau kau balik lihat tangan. Usah kelas hari ni rong kalau foto foto. Usah longgan ni boleh kiu. Saya ketol usah rengah sa tak kau sendal di tatal. Tatal kasih. Kau rilis sama bulan dola nombi bantu bantu. Usah kalau kelas hari rong sini bagi lana foto foto. Usah kelas six dola sabo. Amen. Saya buat cina bantu bantu. Usah tak kau semai musa durbe. Kita kelas lama bit princess terutur ninja lembut tu tiga mes tambah tangan lingan dan santan turu bangga. Oh, si Miki kau ngapa tinggal nasa tu lu motor kalangan si mereka dalam kau dengan anak ibu bangga bangga, kau nak kontena. Oh, sehari kan lembu kontena tu, nayo tambah tentu sini kan lembu kosan, dua kakan lembu satu tu. So pasti kau sa tak kau semua itu nang kena turama. Terkenal nasi, main anu back. So hari kau orang sini bapa, kau nolong ke saya apa? Kau salah kubat. Saya tanya nak kena help desk sembari nanti laku kau ikut lalu mesti princess. Lima tahun nak economy class. Ya na reception juga salah kok kan. Ngomong dikit aja cukup. Rekan sa cross begin kutiki sa boleh na lang. Satu lo ka, sa tolong ko na VIP. Ninge saka saka tiki minilo mo gorin ding tanga ko na minita. Amen. O sa lela ka tiki tu nga, to sa rima yor to na teman ito okay. O to na kami na kana lor to. Amen tala. Ya amen. Orto sor suring apa kamu teriki? Aku lagor tentang gunung yang kona. Amen. Walele sales tel mayong gase. Tuna metresi tuna lo kalau kontol itu. Arto ringa morto sarto ibu siksa. Wei sulit tak lagi nala metresi. Iya esau mi. Sabo kau itu. Yeah, esau mi tali. Tuna arto na advance nila lang subsistence claim sarto tuan tali. Esau mi tali. Yo kau yang lama main itu mana mata mata ni kalau mula aku. Esau tel mayong VIP metresi lo kalau kontol itu. Amen. Sasi na tolong sa mula minuto na mimi may kandaw sa kanipa kami na PA system. Tara kailan ni subo na diwa? Iyo kayo may basing alibu sa andalo ito na balikana. Kaya ko talaga ako tamina kayo mo may tumba. Itambo na kaya na lounge, ikaw na likana talaga na balikana. O sa tara na karto sila may kandaw sa kami kake. Tayo doon na TVN yung sa andalawa. O sa rega. Doon ang balangin, doon ang nunga. Tawag tayo kami nakatu, barasa, moli, roketi. Kaya kaya nakakalan sila. O sa ambaso, upo kami na minakatakan ang kulaw. Oh ya betul nak race running, kortu advance milk lane, serta cute pun aku nak ikan orang mangga. Esau mertu batray, entuk kau menangani kan tu mertu kita ramai kita tu sulit kita tu kita nak kena tu. Ya kena ramai ni kalau apa kau rute kena kena. Eh Medi, aku sesang aku nak ambil hot, kalau tengok kau ni, kau nak kata kan rute lama lembu mai kandau. Eh Medi, kalau kau mai usah kele, wabu isuba, usah sombu. O sa reda ng paus, ito na uwa mimi ke, sin lang doon lang 50 cents, chingbeo. O ulit sumay kanda mo ko, sa multiply by 20 na 10 dollars sa wakota. Kalaw nga rata. Taka-taka nga yan ang mga bato. O babalik yan ang doon ng bula, hindi ko tumaan pepe mga tu, nakanikulong. Kansi na. Iniro doon ko na nabilutaki, gawa na job sa ulit, ayun ko mo job. Amen. Hindi ko kila. Kau kalau kami bawa kokoto, saya nak lima semasa, saya nak ini boleh tampu, saya ni bawa sih, saya ni bawa sih ko, saya ni teram tini kalawa, mana apa nak disombi? Mau tini ya? Tuh dia lupa tengok tu nama nosori nana. Eh tu dia lupa tengok nosori sambil bawa ramai, mau main bubble study, nak walau di Fiorentina, di Makoi, di Langgeri lagi. Oh salah tu saya turana, aw job sih kongo, aw job main nasi nur, pito kau ni nak kena dolar, nak nasi ni pencelisam. Aku leh job talang gua ena kira standi no sorry na pastel makawa. Aku salah kat cuma mulai job tale ena while waiting for your dinner emak kui. Aku pina kata turana nak kengui sah nunggu extra time overtime triple time. Mau nari na mission Sunday ena single time ena kui. Hey, wait time you achieve na mission Sunday emak kui. Aku salah nari na update berita na itu admin emak kui. Emak kui sa sibe anang dolan na mission. Kesara di pinggiran ini, baru tiga orang lakukan tugas ni. Obalau mau teriki, lakukan tugas ni saya bawa pinggiran itu cuma koi. Utalai dengan mana ini? Di kandang oleh semai. Baru tiga itu nak kalau setakat nak kalau bila kata nak bila nak bila kita nak mission Sunday ni kuah. Obah kamu tak nak kalau telah rita kamu muzon, kamu tak nak kalau. Rita kamu telah ngabe kian tak nak bila. Bukan nak kalau baru. Harus temen dia nak cikoh. Tu pakai sekarang tu mana mau tengok di kalau kita nak tu. Aku sekarang ni alam tentangmu. Ia sangat cikoh, ha? Aku sangat. Bale to sa sarap talaga anak yan ay kuri. Aw baka po takyan na kala pa takikita may nalabo lang dito kina binuta kini sungo sungo lato nagay halong dong dong dahil halos sabong dahil halos sumusuba ena turun to sa nakangana kaya tumuro terita sa huwang pala nga na mentarong dito aw baka lang siya chuba na lagi na tesa na takaya na kami
Madiwa sa tini tol sa mukha ni tol sa mukha wano karo pito ba chisu turanga sambio na bubale turanga sambio na nakakaka turanga sambio na kakaka nga kito muri kemuni doon bang nakya na yanga tukuno chisu ba ipita pita kalong atana tamate pita na bubale pita na tamana pita na tinana pita na katao kya na muri yao yan ro nang bulang ko kya nang bulas sambe ramay so ni chini kalimit chini kono kya mundo usini tingi teke yao yao nga hundingi teke yao mundo mundo loka ni kabua kami tiku tano nabwa mundo kaya kata nga doki rabi tomangu ena yadangu tukuno koya au nakitaka doon nga nabwa susu lewa na turanga Ena, kami nani sih kat Indai, kita bawa sahaja cuma nampol ni, tal pau mana City English Zone, ena mungkin nanti National Announcement, tak kita bawa susu buat nak turana, tak kita bawa tu kan nampol.
Alhamdulillah, bawa susu buat nak turana, ena kami nih sih kami nak ni kuat, kami kena nak aisyah, nak kita wasi awak nana tikine walu, awak ngan rumah bentuk nanti awak nih sekaya, tu mutalang, tu melaku nampu kita awak ngan kaya. Oya wongo monita lau, buki beko tanga isamu kabi kwaya, oda italai iku chiko, ena kami ni singa minanga nikuwa. Aleluya, mbera nga niuna, Vavadora na itabe ta libe ukina na. Ensi abene kami ni singa minanga ni kuwa. Auna torona mwane binaku ngomu na. Musu kina ni vingrabe na NHQ na kami ni singa minanga ni kuwa. Mokida baki na nanon rombula na bili utaki. Bula ni inga sile wakanta baka bauta ni profite ni ngamnungo. Talibu kwa tiku na kalaya ni baka tau uti ni ngamnungo. Kita baka tiku na nanon rombula batiki antirai. Nara tombula na mwane na makupunra. Makupunra na kami ni singa minanga ni kuwa. Kemisa kita baka tiku na nanon rombula na kaukua mwane ni ave chishu. Ene kami ni singa minanga ni kuwa. Sani ime mi masu. Na kalaya na baka lebu taka na bingo na binaka. Alele talibu kia mraukina. Ene bunga ni kade ni kira baka lesu in tona mbula in tona yalo. E baka singa ngarabi kwa ene kami ni singa minanga ni kuwa. Baka sen se uba na turanga. Baka enda ngamba ya tenindu na marama bua venturi. Ene kami ni singa minanga ni kuwa. Sewa ni tona kaibo. Ebo uma ni tona tamate. Tuwa dai chisu. Ene kami ni singa minanga ni kuwa. Aleluya. Pero mandanga ni naha. Talibu kia beki anda na beka me bato na kikina na nonda rumbula. Ene kami ni singa minanga ni kuwa. Lebi bata kia mne linganda. Takinda baka na kalole wune alo tambu. Ene kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Ruwa tolu. Holy Spirit, we welcome you in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Beranga ni batona kita lebi kata leso. Tala buta buta mandanga na nonda visha. Visha ni sangu sangu latu ndaru mele wene. Ene kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Ruwa tolu. Winning souls to Jesus. Nanda mission statement. To exalt Jesus Christ by a bana kai ki lai kine se umana bata ne kami ni singa binaka ni kuwa na kine matai tene ka rua tene ka tolu tene ka ba tene wati wati na kai nantau ni meti ku beiko iku mai ni mera tisa ne kami ni singa binaka ni kuwa alila ke mamale ku singa tolu mata mata soro soro lamu lamu amen ye ni kata kama ni kusa da buta ne kami ni kuwa lesi ni kuwa leda kama me baka sana ngana kai kuwa da buta ene kami ni singa binaka ni kuwa yana nonda kuwa belu se tolu tiko kene matai be kenda kene ka rua kene ka tolu maasa usta uba na turanga buki me kota kai samu kami kuwa apa kama uta ni baka lori tiko aleluya announcement ene kami ni singa binaka ni kuwa wana satu kini kini biya mumi biba tona kene kami ni kuwa tabi anti nati iku mabasa babalangi. Alle mata ne longe lama, alle ne kami ni singa ni ko sanga roti kende bina ngame ba piti ngame te metawa ki nanga mo moka. Haleluya. Mata ni baba bala ni sanga sa tar ni tawa amen ya. Ene kami ni singa bina ngani ko. Ke mata ni kende ne kami ni singa bina ngani ko na Israel tuwa. Ene karo sanga bul ka dio ni me. Alle ne kami ni singa ni ko sanga ni bala bu sanga ni ndende. Ene kami ni ko sa bo leka. Ene kami ni singa ni ko kilani ka tini ka bitu ni machi. Alle sanga ndo me so mi kina na bi mama ni bondo bondo. Haleluya. Anabeka sambi utika neka mini singa binaka nikua. Keba kari kusa soma na namu mima maali wa good to go. Keba kari senga mako nyo vanga rafluk. Amen. Neka mini singa binaka nikua. Masu wana turanga. Haleluya. Kesa sambi na namu 50%. Neka mini singa nikua. Haleluya. Lakubala uta mesi wale mesi mitala 50%. Neka mini singa binaka nikua. Haleluya. Nalako na buka tingo niko rosa ngabuluka deo ni mei. Neka mini singa binaka nikua. Kendo na kai kopi baka tataru kina. Kako ni taru baka bitalia. Tarabeli yen proibens ne kami sino ni ko me balate so tale ne beitu kutu ku bekila sawati na ngane ni ko kana dwales ene kami sino na ngane ko ene sati na ngane technology paka ngata ngane technology la ka ni paka ni methodist paul ni nam ene kami sino ni ko ni baki ko ne tar na HQ ka ko ni paka tato mi tu kutu kutu na pati ni ngane sala ma daba era la sunga ta mai la sio ene kami sino na ngane ko la ngane ka ngane tar na kia ngandina ene kami sino na ngane ko aleluya kaila kaila rame aki na manake. Haleluya. Kene ka rame kenda ne kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Masa masa impati ni wai. Maka dati kubi kenda na Bible study. Na sabato na kitiku kina. Ene kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Nia wala kati kumbati ni wai na mwane kisa. Wata na kikina na namu ngauna. Haleluya. Tiko na kia na ngauna ndonu. Tuka ni bekenda po tiko tina na miniti. Mena sayado kenda ni kia. Sema ni wate tini na miniti. Boya tini na miniti. Ene kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Niku sala kani kia. Esema ni leta kanga ngande. Sasema ngane ni teiti kia. Teiti wata kichi su. Ene kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Sema ni alamu kia li baka tatalo talo chiko. Mera karo ni nangone. Ene kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Ndala ngane kia. Ndala na matiko na integrity ni sangu sangu lautu. Ene kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Menda karo ni. Ala ito kuli da kia na bitamu mga senga na metena. Emeni masu wana turanga. Ene kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Kia beko tam na mutale mwani mpokota. Aleluya lakwe kia li masu wana turanga. Patini kwa kia li talitiko na Facebook. Amen. Ene kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Hallelujah. Baka sa usaw po na turanga. Ene kami ni singa binanga ni kuwa. Ebitan na masula ke kia na numa na velho tá ganhando mal nisso com sangalota na minha meta discretion fellowship é na tua minha singa minha canicoa na numa não rompula na velho tá ganhando bolha de mata bubana leva na caia lá quando rumi leva na drena drena bolha de manoa ali anda lá que a mulher andava e com tu me embalata na bolha nenhuma meta disso singa lá que a lili murta que tal tu nenhuma meta disso é na tua minha singa canicoa lá que a lili masuba na turanga é na tua minha singa minha canicoa aleluia na que a nicarua na numa na my tv station and I come in the signal and the Rumana to Cunialo, and the commission and the maybe and try, Hallelujah, see you, Tiguni, my team and the commission and the Kua, now one of those seven Tiguni saw me. Love a guy from Masubana to Rang and the commission and the signal and the Kua. I look up when you play my Pomekia, Lame Masubana to Rang, and the commission and the Kua, and then Dua, Nanamunga and the Mas and the commission and the Kua, and Renny Bukida and the commission and the Kua, Tanatanamanakina and the Rang, and the commission and the Kua, and the Kanikatolo, Nanamana Matani too, who can go to some Kabiko to Rang and the Bay. Alleluia. Che cosa ingiti di che hai? Abbiamo sangue di vinaca non mula qui qua. Amen. Non hanno mano matti di tu coviti e ne cavi di singa di qua. Sa vuole che la bacchi tu che mi vichi e ne matava di qua. Era taia me tu mai ne dormo non ne leo. Era cala lai. Era matteni tu mai e ne cavi di singa di qua. Se non ne arredi in tono ne mula in arredi non hanno mano di tu che e ne cavi di singa di vinaca di qua. Non hanno qui che andare in tani da non andare matti di tu. Per la mula ne dormo non ne leo che viti e ne vota o tu ti ningo non go. La coni cosa durma di numetrix tambi poca vele vele tu ma. Amen. Kita orang melayu masih sama yang diri tuan dan tuan yang diri diri berhati lama. Enak tak sih ni sama itu kerja. Hallelujah. Ni ke sama ni sih sama bukan pelayan. Nampak sih ni kalau. Nampak tak lah saya rakar mata tak tu. Nampak sih ni kalau saya rakar mata tak. Rakar mata tak tu nampak lah. Mai tak tu maya. Enak kami ni sih kami nak nikuah. Nampak 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 lah. Merlek semua nak turangan. Enak kami ni sih kami nak nikuah. Tak tahu kami kalau ini nampak. Nampak nak event tahu tak ni new melodies. Nampak ni yang baki bina Congo. Bukan kata saya sama kami kuah. Tapi tak event kanduan. Alleluia, maka anda sangat dibayar bos, maka anda sangat tuni kila. Jadi mana ni ratus kuna mulai kila, ia pun nak. Enak kami ni singa binangan ni kuah. Alleluia, anda tahu ini kini ketolong baik anda, ratus kuna enak kami ni singa binangan ni kuah. Alleluia. Baik ratus kuna enak kami singa ni kuah, ke maka ngai kau lido, enak kami ni singa binangan ni kuah, tiga ini kia. Baik tengah lima puluh ni, maka kau serang ngai kau maka bodoh tiga, enak kami ni singa binangan ni kuah. Ni profit ni ngono ngono, maka lima ngono ngono, laga nata kalau ngasih lihat kau lebih kena kaya bangun datuk mikir awal nul letale. Dia minat kalau ni kau melayan apa nak kau yang dream? Enak kami di sini minat ni kuah. Alah, lepas nama nama lule, lepas nama nama kau minat kau temui tak kesenangan alam mamu. Pulang di sini tak kaki alam mamu, tak kaki alam Yesus. Enak kami di sini minat ni kuah. Lama ni kau kau muka, minat kau kau. Alah, merubah tu nak kita zoom merdeka ini kau. Enak kami di sini minat ni kuah. Tua lepas nama ulung balik. Alah, dia sorat ada tu mat sengah kau kau tu ngah putih sengah. Enak kami di sini minat ni kuah. Lama ni kau, malah dah meminta restoran. Enak kami di sini menangani ni kuah. Kamu ni tentu ibu sabosa. Tidak bagi kau ni ratus kuna. Enak kami di sini ni kuah. Malam. Lebih nama nak tukar dengan mesi. Kau lah mau tak main balik. Ale, ini dia ni kau. Misteri yang nak kau kau. Lebih tak nak kipas buat lagi mana muka muka muka. Enak kami di sini ni kuah. Muka kita nak tahu kau di mana kena. Enak kami di sini menangani ni kuah. Ale, nak kena waktu waktu ngapai kita. Enak kami di sini menangani ni kuah. Ale, lepas kau ikut kau mana boleh kau siasa sama kerana. Kau kau ikut live stream mana kami di sini menangani ni kuah. Hallelujah, na singa moniti, hallelujah, life stream mai. Kama kaka ni mada this, life stream mai. Ena kama ni singa mina nikuwa. Kako tali ni kufam taktilu, talitiku ndo na group, ena kama ni singa mina nikuwa. Kesa tuku ni enonga silebo tiki enti rai. Life stream, ena kama ni singa mina nikuwa. Mina tala mama ina mwono iku life stream tiku maikina. Kako ni last week mai, mwaka tiku life stream, kito kwa isanga nipo kiku chiku. Amen, ena kama ni singa mina nikuwa. Kaya ana kene wateo tinga mekenda, ena kama ni singa mina nikuwa. Hallelujah, buki mekota kwa isam, dela wala kwa saa nene tiko. Hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Kerry Tabala, can you do it again? And I have a single one. Rostal zone for next week at Terrace Day. Hallelujah. I'm going to set up what again a decoration. The Lay Suba, Kinoya Batakin and Dera. Mondo Tale, the Lay Suba, Kinoya Batakin and Dera. I can speak and now, Okinoya Batakita Mabua. Look at the Lassam, Kabikaki, Sarama, the Roma, the Sara. Hallelujah. Pasal semua nak turang, enak kami di sini bina ni ko. Nusara serti puna, mulai tahu tahu orang enak kami sini ni ko. Bikin tak bagi tiga enak kami.
Praise the Lord. Another mighty hand clap. Hallelujah this afternoon. I think we are blessed to have a lady do the HQ announcement. Praise the Lord. Another round of applause. Hallelujah this wonderful afternoon. It is my privilege thus this afternoon to officially welcome all of our live stream viewers that are joining us in our service here in the Super Carrier Stand. And I stand on behalf of our leaders, Tangaselebo of New Methodist Christian Fellowship, who is also the Prophet of the Nation, Senior Pastor Tunaisa Bosayada Bulaono, I stand on behalf of his beautiful wife, the global director of the church, and also the first lady, Pastor Rachel Wulono, and I stand on behalf of their children as well, and their adorable grandchildren, as well as the senior pastors and HQ staff. I would like to pause momentarily at this juncture to welcome all of our live stream viewers, and also our brothers and sisters who are joining us through live stream this wonderful afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a total of 21 live stream viewers in our FB live feed, and a total of 20 viewers in our Mayroof viewers live feed, and we have 18 registered viewers and 2 unregistered viewers. A kind reminder to the unregistered viewers, if you'd like to be introduced during our program such as this, please create your account on our live stream website and join us in the throne room. Once you are logged in, please contact our media host and relay your details. We would like to be given the opportunity to welcome you by name. Till then, we look forward to hearing from you and thank you for joining us today. I shall now proceed to welcome our live stream viewers, and they are as follows. SP Twitherthou and family from Chippenham, England in UK. Pastor Joe Tangithakimbao and family from Gosport, England, UK. SP Linga and family from Thirsk, England North in UK. We have Pastor Chosaya and Salo Tefine, and we have Radhule and family from Lakhill, England in UK. Pastor Unge Unge and family from Islington, England in UK. We have SP Epeli Tokai and family from Griffith, New South Wales in Australia. Pastor Malava Sunuku from Port Moresby in Papua New Guinea. Redini Talangase Meron in Galibere from Sacramento in USA. Litiana Lasey from San Jose in California, USA. SP Rabunakana and family from South Auckland, New Zealand. Monro Nambati and family from Manurewa, Auckland, New Zealand. Lolaka and family from Lake Taupo, New Zealand. We have Pastor and Randini Kandi from New Zealand. Kava family, Lina Raboka, SP Kalioba Mose and family from Sydney West Zone. We have Colinio Jr. in Nerere Zone. And we have Randini Talangase Ilisopedi Naidu, who is also joining us this wonderful afternoon. Now, also just go quickly over our social media accounts. The church has also endeavored to make the Word of God accessible, so you can follow New Methodist Christian Fellowship and all our official programs in the following Facebook account and Instagram. We have Facebook account, our official accounts are Souls to Jesus, and we have also New Methodist Christian Fellowship page. For Instagram, you can follow us on souls_to_Jesus. For Twitter, we have @SoulsToJesus. For YouTube, a lot of preaching that has been uploaded in YouTube, you can follow that @SoulsToJesus. For more information, please feel free to call our headquarters office on phone number 3344042 or mobile number 9072117. On that note, I would like to kindly ask all the church members that are present here this afternoon at the Suva Carrier Stand to once again extend a warm greeting to our brothers and sisters who are joining us live in this afternoon's program.
Hallelujah. Vasusubana Turanga, and I come in Singaminakanikua to take about the Sarakiao, Paramena Bagaduri Kenda Masoli, and I come in Singaminakanikua, Megatamana Musoli, Alla Nomi Simana, Nomi Kapini, Alla Nukanina Mamana Turanga, and I come in Singaminakanikua. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Kami ni singa dinai, bos ni kalau minang tamat nak kami ni kuat terima nak bela leti makawa.
Baka tiga buna kena wasit tini karua. Anda wil lesoni tiga buna mata ini tikina. Baka tiga buna sawilo tini katol ini tikina. Ena ulu tanga lewu baka peritania. The blessing of Abraham is mine. Baka tiga buna wasit tini karua. Mena mata ini tikina kini katol ini tikina. Kenda baka tali tiongan amba muni kalau. Baik anda naik kami nisingi ni kuang. Kasi lewu. Nisong song lot New Methodist Christian Fellowship. Nai tau talang kasi atu nai sa kosa yang bolono. Tau mandor da basung soli wana turana naik kami nisingi ni kuang. Baka tiga buna tini karua ando kena tolu. Wangu na kina rorongo, ia sakawa tiba ya parama kochoma, malo kutani na nombanua, kambi utiru na wakamu, kena wale tamamu, elako kina wanua, kauna baka takila veiko, ia kauna baka edhari hiko mumata ni tulemu, ia kauna baka launga takiko, kabaka rongo rongo ya na adhamu, ia kauna buni biba kalaunga tataki, ia kauna baka launga takira, erbosu baka launga takiko, kathunrubi koya saruka kiko, ena kalaunga tatalanga ena mukumu, na bayi matanggali kaya dengan ewur-wur di mubah belas takkan aturang nilu tamburan rambosa bila rauti kubi kaya dan naik kabinan ising nendai anu surat kaya dengan terusung unang nendam nambe kani marau tali tinggalkan dokai naik kabin ising ni kuwa yukin dapak tiku na nama raman aran dini tala-tala me nama itu nilu cikubi kaya dan naik kabin ising nendai dan dini tala-tala mei tahaiwa nama raman kaya dapu tumena eme anu kaya datan esana kata kaun robe Takkan takkan tiup orang ini tala-tala full time tiko, tapi kawati bayi tala-tala kolini orang yang lama, turang ni orang yang mana tulau, orang tiga nalu berau, bati kena orang lewa, roti kena terbau, robin kerabu tiga nata mudah dah kolam mindua, tapi abri bina orang turang ni tiup tiga nalu orang ini, orang ini tala-tala mei, memai tu sana kena bina kena talai, yang mana turang oce sugar riston, dua ribu solemu, ini kita bati kena orang bola.
Psalms 91:1. He who dwells in the secret place shall abide by the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, for he is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. Amen. Otor no ngone binak ngo ba bini binak takan ndrum bulan be ni taki bulenga sele bule antirai itu nabi ba kambauti mero mundur ke non platform ene capital in sing ni dai pasam talanga ni mule da ba mo ba binak tak na bule anti ala nora singa ene capital in sing ni dai non be ni taki o kambauti ran mundur talanga kina ene kam ene kam na ni sing ni dai o ba bini binak tak na lo tambu le buni kalo o ko bi lo tak itu na song song lo tu binak ngo ko ba tera mo mundur talanga kina bi kemuni ene capital in sing ni dai o bet ko ni al ni kuwa na kale bada ka na kloke na lomne rombula ni mata bubale me baka ni sarong wado wati ero na ni rusul so lero tangani ena kapitalin sing din dai ronon dolo tinikan do me sudu kina na kale mine ni nero mwane o se tingoy bole mbola to salakay na vitamani na kena marotaki basa ni ndo chinga na dorbo tangi kena karuwe misudu arto samaro na vitamani arto ngole ni arto kot kento na yara ni me baka ni kilo sa meleone tingle sung sung lo tibina kongo me baka ni kilo sa meleone tingle lak lak binda kongo rusu de kineru na ni rusul suele na kabna nsing dendai may bwede ni kino Joshua na kabna ni kuwa ya samala men lak lak sa ni baki ndua ni baki ruwa ni baki tolu kilo sa re lendo na kaele nga tiku bi Joshua na kabna nsing dendai saya tu nabi teru ngelomu ni mata bubali o kilo sa na menambakin bulaya na wan sandun mewasa na kabna ni kuwa Doko tano na pu meron dola kung tano nga lesumay na may tukoy nga era era bi ngi tor na wane era di ma era ngi tukoy na may o koy sinto ni bossa o koy ang alu na sigun na ko na bossa yan ngayon yan sa may yata chosu chik na sigun na loman ni pila na bike sa hoti nangalu yan sa may pagkay na ni tukoy na namun na sigun na ni ko ibi yon dona kana kena mos na sigun na ni ko loman ni niro matapubali may pagkay ni tukoy pati kena dobo bengo kena kena nungu nei o sentu kona ni roza ta yadu na bitala no sa tarangi moya ondo na singa se dombe kana na nungu len matapu bali serto na nungu kawa e ngalu na nito nungu matapu bali ngay tsumaya ni senga o senga bukando ni bimba se o kota talibide ondo tangi lutu nga na matanya longo ondo kaba na turaya na Lord somehow somewhere you do something kena mula ni Joshua o tangi na tsiru may tulsu baka tol tolu tangi may biya una ronga ni baka o tangi na kana mula ni Joshua wana turaya Oklan, ola ko bolin bola. Normal sin dana kan ni tun mele lelo re na mena de leka. O be tabi ke mi esena. Ye mo lo patal nga bango unta me tikini kena ke reste. Unta me tik mesa ne mawi. Dure kena tama tengangan ni klong ge wese na choni. Di wan do kla mata tabi ke mi na tikini bola tamu wo. O sa sena ni kilana na la kuni wene matangu. Sa sena ni kilana na tani ni matenya longo na singorongo da kina. O sa lebe tani nga ngo ge bango me bendana ngo mungo risa nga na so no mu masu. Na so no mu baka tataro na mule ni Joshua. Dina mbeka ni sini matamboko. Dina mbeka ni sini matamboko. Estangani de boca buna. E boca buna na calo, merami. Tondo kina na linga na sama. Lore kina na nona koko. O lesu vale na singa ke tum ta na vitamin. Te go buni ko melo ko yan misa ka ku tani ronga na na ya ta yalo mani balang go. Bisa na boca tutusa. Dono mo nolang menang wanen. Kesan bet tukuna na ya na bosa ya bichuswa. Do tukuna lesu. Rebuke in the name of Jesus. Meba kayo tinana, o senga ni uba katara, o senga ni ubina kata morongo denda ni ngamu na wasea. Ni dhamu ti chubi chusu ene singu nani kwa. Yonge ba, bini bina katara na kalu, ene kami kwa. Senga wale ngaya, loma ni keristian, o klando unduri kia o tal tala kuali, ana ni tuta. Kebe chi chusu tu, mani ba dhaba na zina ni kata kata ni singa, se bani ba dhaba na tau ni uza. Nanduri kikia ni kero wakamba uta, ni kalu ngangwa ya naroni, wakambula na nero, ndorobo ene singu nani kwa. Yobe baka lengle ngavike ene singu nani kwa. Joshua samba kele makosa kingi chuna ngonongo. Lomani maten mala mele vuli. Kero re da kero korombo ina kai. Taka wana kalo kina nanombula. Ipa iko kindi chuna lobe amwe koroni kila na zabo kai tigoni kwa. Do so lemen na ibuta tigoni vola. Na kitip tira na kabo lomani mala ando kambi mai kina. Ya vula tigo moiti chana nona observation. Ngono wili ka kina. Ito vire liba vitina lomani mata bubali. Tore da kau betukun ini kuya nak karang tak kawan tuan tuan anak kalu. Kalau tak mewang kau nang gas ni boleh. He finish on time. Joshua is the first one to finish anak kau nani kuah. Betul tuan nang kau na. Do tengah ni rupa kau kira nama kau Joshua sana tungai balik. Joshua sana bakat tani balik. Erna lebu lerna wanita ni nokos sana tungai balik. Ia do tani nani rupa kau nana. Ia do tani nopo kau nana ni kalu ni simun nani kuah. Hallelujah ni simun nani kuah. Kau memboleh kini tu nampu lendam bebar rong anak kau nani kuah. So mereka nak sabo ngambal labu tu menggori. Cuma nanya gua, iko kasar senrawa. Dan mereka ya bakat rati gua nak keluar meado. Merani otor boleh kata kita nak keluar cuma nanya gua. Moko masuk biku, mata nama masuk kandina. Amen. Praise the Lord. Cuma nanya gua. Kau beti nak kita nunggu tu kuni alo. And Galatians 6:9. Let us not become weary in doing good, for at the proper time we will reap the harvest if we do not give up. Obalo se talibi ko na lang yung lang na dede. Kalo beti na roko binanda kay. Yun ona tito nga na simulan ko.
So wale ko talibo na turangan na kabisi nga binakarinday. Kabang ko na bosin ni Kolo. Isang na matsa ko na asang ang daling sa Ramala. Isang ni turaw kina pangano ni tamata na beka. Borotang na turangan mo na rako. Iras sa Romani ko ya. E na kabisi nga talibi na kanindin. Na kanggu. Kabang beka iba. Nakabi ko na turangan. Kabang beka makatara na turangan na kabisi nga binakarinday. Kako ni reiki ni muwi. Kako ni reiki ni mataw. Kako ni rungo tarakaya ka na tamata. Rungo na nga nandong ni turangan. Bala tsukon doon doon nga. E na takapagador. E kabisi nga binakarinday.
Uno kong dami to kakina. Dagay rungo dahin doon na tukunialo. Madhava kewi kwa tina ningonea. Mitumbu na kitiko na ngone ngonga isenga ni bosa. Wachi na mbaki ndua. Lai wachi na mbaki rua. Lai wachi mai na mbaki tolu. Sandengu badu nga ase kure. Ena wakadaba na ipakara unialomu. Niko mga rungo na nabos sa nikalo na kami ni siga na inday, bakang bauta. Nikalo ngo ay rao ni nakaba. Nakasa siga ni rawa. Nakasa tabutu. Nakasa may tao. Ikaw ko Jesu, siga ni babala na ako tamana. Siga ni babala na ako tinana. Isenga talaga ni Barbara na doro mo ngo misudo matamboko kena. Nanana matamboko ibi abari taka na kalo niyo ko ari takoso na takoso niyo ko kukuwa niyo ko elewa na kakele nga. Dui dui na lenga hinda kauta mai ni kuwa. Dui dui na tabuto dui dui. Nalala ni kovate, dui-dui nalala ni tana. So we kenda na numu mata bubale, non rambula na ngone. Bula baka ilabo na thaka-thaka na visiga ni mataka. Waka mbauta ni kuwa ni uko chisu na iwali ni lenga. Waka mbauta indai-indai ni uko chisu erau ni dhakaba. Taumbale ndela ni wai. Hebosa kina langi nga, hebosa kina wai. E multiply na mandala. available to perform miracle in somebody's life. Au kai na nungu vula umai lami ni watch my na bula FM na honda na nona operation table na kalu na honda na nona operation table na kalu ya ni sawati na nona operation esana na ska esana na spincha esana ni bisa una opana. It's going to be so in my cellar. It's going to be best in our home. Kesha kani wana ika, nebola kani kopasi na lawa. Kami kani wana kani 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 kani. Oh, fuck you, I'm the only one in the room with me. And a Facebook and a Instagram. And a fuck you, I'm the only one in the room. This is the only one in the room.
Hallelujah.
Malamu mai kamara,
mai kalanga paro sumai tokalau undu palamai flanga nai bindamu ongi alebu palamu mai namuka mai nalele mai nakoro mai nasau na bengai palamu mai komo palamu mai mole korotolu oniata maraba mai lakemba tumau mangano waitambu nugunugu yandana na sagalau na kalau na nagalaga mana kagopaga iyo mai na muitamigando lava mai na lomu kene kaminisigani nai na kalau enda uthagalaga mana veira ravaga mauti koya na kalau enda uthagalaga mana veira ranamaki koya na kalau enda uthagalaga mana veira ravaga mauta na nana vosa enai kavinisiga nei dai sa vagabalavu na mbava sa vagabalavu na koto sa vagabalavu na tovi mate iu sa thuru suka ivalimbula enai kavinisiga nei dai vagabauta na kalou ena livaliva vuni ni retio korogoca tiko ena vanua cava ena koro cava ena tsikina cava ena esaga tinikama cava ni noda vanua enai kavinisiga nei dai aleluya Kuni gonga, kuni gonga, dingo mo chiko, dingo mo chiko. Pamoto na kalau na mukambe mai hene kami ni sila ni dai, bikanda na chuga na kerya steady suba, au sila ni klasi isong sugalo tu daba, igo mai maliwa iki mami tuga ni kuwa, iya ni tako sa na kalau, oka esela ni rey na elda ni isong sugalo tu. Oko esi nirena na nomu isulu sulu Oko esi nirena na nomu vanua ni laka laka Oko ya rene chukunga na mata ni alomu Keko waga iwe na ikami ni singa ni nai Hau waga mauta na kalawa na laka laka mana gila nomu mula Hallelujah Hallelujah Hallelujah, tingoma 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 chiko Waga mauta chiko na kalawa Kani wolo tambu na bagabauta sa bagaloma binagataga na klo faith pleases God and for those that seek him they must believe that he exists toso mai bua na klo bagabauta mai na klo ene kabinisiga nei dai bagabauta mai na klo viviva mai na klo tiko na nona iserau na klo e kanadau ni same en dua na singa na loma ni mbai mo e vinagadake mai na dua na undolu na singa ena loma ni mbai tani Não morrendo ele vale Na que mudou, que não me mudou Que go baki lá ni tabuto ni tao Gona que na ngona Mo vivi ki na buana clou Gona que na ngona mo voga mouta ki na clou Gona que na ngona que go barro mai na recho Tarana voli um gori que to soe vake Taura na recho a sena mobile gori que vaca pira e sara saremo E go barro mega mai teilebu Sena sana boga turang o rewa Sena sana boga turang o neita siri E sana ni bisau na klo ngo O koe se taumbale tiko nga indela ni wai Se beisau tiko nga na wai me wai ni Se rei tiko nga na mata boko E se boso tiko nga na ngadu O koe na vaga vaga mana ne kami ni sina ne nahe Hallelujah Keta sena ni na kita vata me mai barango ne kami ni kua Ia na kalo e taku shoba Nonda songo ni na bongi ni siu ni nai Ni oko e vi e vira Vi vaka mulai Hallelujah Na kalo e via tako soga indua na mula Ene e kami ni siu ni kua Na kalo e via waka yado kaki na indua na mula Ene e kami ni siu ni nai Na kalo e via dolawa indua na mata ni katumba Kina indua na mula ene e kami ni siu ni kua Na kalo e via waka leosuya indua na mata mubale Kina vivi na kati kina vindu moni Kina indua na mdagi ni mula Esa maiawa Esa maisha ni kilai Sama isenga ni tiko, sama iwei nala Ena dona mbula baga wati Koto maiwe chishu na nomu lenga Keta senga ni mai lotu alenga Keta lago mai na isera ni kalo Keta lago mai na koko ni kalo Keta lago mai na daga daga mana ni kalo Ni ni kalo e na daga daga mana ne kami ni sila ni lari Dolama chigo na elomu Kiko maa rongo mai na Facebook O sa sa do mai na Facebook, o va ro mai na fbc.com.fj na live streaming. Se va ro mai na Meru Christian Center. Se va ro mai na do mai viti na Radio Fiji One. Mai na sawa, mai na soso, mai na viti, mai waya, mai mama nuda. E na via ne anu, vuna ni hotela, e na front office, e na vuna ni bukasanga, e baka na mutsiko na recho. Tingloma na isera uniklo. Ma indena rau, e na Sofitel, e na Sheraton, se kubaka roma e na Hilton. Se na hotela na ma indena rau. Pikenda tigo na mata-mata, e na via hotela na Coral Coast. Ma ina Viti, ma ina Warwick. Hallelujah. Na Outriga. Se na korotongo se kwa rotu mama e Pacific Harbor kine kena mi hotel ni lebu. Hallelujah. Rara ni wonga buka mai wa yebo se kwa rotu mai wa ingele se kwa tiko mai na usori e lubu lubu se kwa rotu mai na maka e na Nandi International Airport kwa soka tiko mbeka na wanga se kwa rotu mai na wabu mbera ni visa una kalongo. Kami kena ni bolo tamu, turanga kena marama. Sangan ito, sangan ibala bala nako tamana. Sangan ibala bala nako tinana. Sangan ibala bala nako na dorobongo. Endai endai me kila ikina. Nicolo, rani na kawa na kake na nata. So mega na kawa sambita kakina no mumbula. So na kanda usabi imbita kakina mga biwatini. Samai sangan itiko minaga na mata mubale. Mere tanga lemu ni nende endo duruma. Hau bia kai wikende ne kawini singa nindai. Na kalo endo ubakar tarana nende. Membasi ke kino kokoya. Na lingani matau sando undina. Sembera ni wisau. Hele kawini singa nindai. Pagandai teki ingo. Dorabar matanya lomu. Nina tosa na yalo tamu ni kalo. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Nina tosa na yalo tamu ni kalo eke. E na tosu mai kandamu, melo mai viti, ngao, nai rai, mai batiki, wakaya, batake koro. E na yamu yamu leamu mai obolau, kawaka kino kwa moturiki. Ndolaba mai na elomu, nina mwara utosu na elo tabu nikolou. E na kame nisila mendai. Kiko mga mbauta na kalou, ya parama. Kiko mga mbauta na kalou, ya isake. Kiko mga mbauta na kalou, ya Jacobi. Kiko mga mbauta na kalou, ya Moses, ya Joshua. Kau mau bawa tanah keloi, bisa misoni, kitioni, bata kei cefina. Kau mau bawa tanah keloi, tevita, bata kei, Solomoni na lumena. Dalamana ilomu. Halleluja. Au bia bia sureti, mi ikanda kenda sembiar ni lagu maina olta. Halleluja. Ninda na sureta na elo tamu metosa ni kua. Au sureti kenda kenda setiku maiva lewa. Ao sure ti kenda kenda setu mai na pasten. Pa kandi na tanga manda na klou. Hene kami di singa dendai. Dolaba na elomu. Dolaba na lomamu. Moleta na klou. Hena tuda ke na wama lai. Hena rongo na dini wara. Hena reitale na matamboko. Hena posa na ngalu. Kami di singa dendai. Bita baga tiki-tiki na kagen. Chukana no mulenga, kaya chukana no mulenga wangu wenge. Nenga baga ilamo, baga baga naka, baga biwatini, bula baga yalo. Dua mega baga roma chumai na basten, maindalena vesi na donumai, la mikoro subabo. Baga roma chumai na basten, iwele kutu pateke ingo ia. Bisari bilo, pateke ina moro. Baga roma chumai na western basten, kago bina kata na kaungo, medaga naga mana. How sure it is, Allah will make it. I feel in my spirit that today I will not preach. Today God will touch you. God's power and anointing will move in this scariest step. Kiko maron chumai na mbawalu. Kiko maron chumai sabu-sabu. Nangingi. May tubu. May loa. Punikavika, lubaro chumai puna bay, tu kavesi, meyado saragi na vikoro koro mai na puka, na teo bay, lubaro chumai maduata sa ngandua, mai utu pai mea do gila masa. Haleluya. Ena vi korokore bara vi mea do gila riketi. Ena sara batura ngon buona kena vi korokoro. Loma ni koro. Chikino le kutu. Tako suki wa iriki. Ego eni gina bowalu. Baka bamba. Ina babe. Na koro solo. Bamba deba. Mea do eni gwa ilebu. Isabu sabu. Tako suki ni mbali mbali. Siro ya eni. Iruata. Nando mole. Jerusalem ike ina mbali. Nangere. Sabu sabu tauni. Nambe na kikina airport. Na indi. Bibili. Waivunia. Haleluya. Dola mama ina elomu. Pichi barulo ni kuwa. Na kala uka adhambe kina nunda matabura. Ena chini kwa walu tolu shangabulu. Kina chini kwa walu tolu shangabulu galiba. Mayone ata bata kila kemba. Na kala uya setosho tukunga ane kawe nisina nindai. Haleluya. Haleluya. Bule rua sawa kasa. Londoni. Na nanu. Na mena. Oh, haleluya. Ela é a Niarquês que é cubiesa. Oh, meu nome é Nindão Samu. Natala Ira. Oh, Vinaga Turanga. Nascido. Meu nome é Nicorotumbo. É na Barabira. É meni. Que logo é Loma de Manua. É na Barabi, o Inibucariba. Oh, Vinaga Valeu Turanga. Mas ainda com imuna, Sirene Vida Vapo. É meni, na Sautoca. Oi, na vei corocoro, merda, e nem tu contigo no mata de tu, mãe, né, amu. Oh, vina com a mulher, muturanga. É na sala, muturanga, ora. Aleluia. É boa na turanga, na tuina lá, o Ciro Sobeani. Aleluia. Na Isaralangi. Oh, vina com a mulher, muturanga. Na bola, na madua, na bola, na barua. Na corocula, tá com o suquiwai. Aleluia. E na kena bim barabi, raki raki koro. Pitawa ki raki raki tauni. Na rewa na imubuni, muni togoloa. Kei tomo vere. Hemeni, masuragi go, nauriri. Kwa yankara na ichuko chuko ni wai. Rambulu, kambasi gai na ichuko chuko ni tui tabuo, tabuo lebu. Dame na kiki, na wai somo, maipatu kola. Lesu maiki ba, na tunuku. Sasa! O choro gomba! Natala ilaka kei banda! Toka kiwai, kopotua! Ena barabi niri, bariwa! Turanga masulaki! Kona ilanga! Ni mbera ingi manibu! Ndondo yani! Haleluya! Melago yani! Kina manua wala utoka! Pinabolea unanungu kalou! Ena vi korokoro mailo utoka! Na vi chiko chiko mailo utoka! E matata vei que muni. Oh, goiabi. Aleluia. Com low line, com top line. Aleluia. Com a vida que está aqui. Na city levo o golão toca. Nibera, ninguém me lavou ainda. Quando o avô aturando o bunda. Aleluia. Na bunda coro, na bunda bypass roll. Com lomo, lomo. Com São Beto. Que vaque com a Boutini. Aleluia. Com a Nando, chico será que vaque com a Tawa. E na quebra o Taru. Que vaque, na itugo tigo ninguno aí. Mai baturu dem. Mai baturu levo. Para onde viva, toro da que tá aqui. Com o Samu na Uai, com o Malo Uai. Na Marabi, de onde Uai, com a Nami. Com o cara Tarama. Na itugo tigo mai na Lava. Na background, com a lenga-lenga e na Nandi Airport. Com a maca, com o lutano, com o mosquito. Com o bounty full, com o matentar. Basigani na corbatura, com a sonaca. Com a cabu, com a body, que é na moto-moto. Mare sambugi na denarau, com a rewa, com a busania. Aleluia. Turanga na numina, tauni, na manuara tico kina. Com a rewa, tchutico mai. Ena singa mina nganikuwa. Senga ni ule labi kwa ndra tambu. Senga ni ule labi kwa batutu. Kwa na waka.
Maya sana kedua komuala. Koyako na mateni koro mainan ronga. Kosiamo ni mera ni tabe lagi kasiru sabu kita bu. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oboli oboli. Tahuni kosiga toka. Tabe lagi kita beli mainan ronga. Era juni lah binti ko mai turama. Era bina kata nambula. Nambarabi mai korotomo ko malemu. Ko batu karasa. Ko batu alai lai ko batu koro. O ko mame. Ko nambola. Kay nang matakula ni Mary Basi kamay virtu may serwa. Nabutu na ako na mautini. Koro mislo. Koro mo. Serwa na itugatugan ni Tula ng Tui Serwa. Siya nga ni mula nabi ko ay niyembiya. Bihira na tulangan na tuyo na moske na panuwa baka na moske. And ang marami bihwa tulawa ko mau. Ko nang buka mes. Ko muni sob, watake. Nabi koro-koro yung marami me. Kau tasara ginauni manuwa me alagi mali bitala. Ni mami manuwa, mami tani laga me kemuni yun na mami kuru. Ko viti me na lumi na ino na kawa tomato. Oire na doru lau, gire na mwane lau. Oire na lume viti turanga. Na wani wale asi na doma I viti. Mena paga mira meyani na vei tiko tiko. Ena vei koro koro. Ena vei matakali, ena vei toka toka. Bishoko soko lotu ba Kristo. Na lotu SLA, na lotu Katolika. Na lotu kabitul ki na vita nini mga petu ko turanga e duwe na kao e ang tagi na matatiko ingay na numira e rasaliu uira na tukai ki mami kara mga muli na miki mami e duwe na kalao ki mami tuku na chuka ni koa e lutu kina na moto na iguau kina isen e mboko kina na lobo. E va a caombo con te chi non boccola che ne caissi. Che sa vedere chi non aveva il cisso. Perché non mi sa mai fatta matta te chi non vuoi solo te chi. Che rovi chi non mi vichi ma mi la vetta. Tu culo, cani vaca. Ne che taca, cani la vaca. Ne l'uomo di cisso e ne cavi di sino dei lai. Alleluia. Che governo non ci come noi cambu, governo ci meno riccio, taranno riccio ancora. Che go ci vorremmo toccare, va dalle buttate, sciogliate da io. Guarda un pacchilani nel posto da clou. You must receive your miracle today. You must receive your miracle now. So if you are in the carrier stand in Shuba, I urge you and I invite you, come. Vai cara assassina tu una volta, va a garrai tu una burro ancora. Tautala uba torse seleka, vangara e duer monomori. Tautala uba agricota. Tautala e tuna no butanga e duer na PhD. Tautala uga isuka tu mai, e na maternità noa. Tautala au via materi tu, e vina toca na bilombia. Che goma mbaute na kao, ni na gana na goma na vigo, to suma. Non mulenga e non malenga. Do la banganello, ma ne caminissima di andare. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Langa weekend na doon itali-tali sere. Hallelujah. Ausa na tika mo wika di mo, sana siya na di mo nao. Sana wala tika mo na wika mo sana ki. Ausa na tika mo kani wiko tali. Kaya baga usa pa nila kumay, umay. Kaya kubiya nami mga tonga, kaya kubiya tekin duro, siya kubiya tunag ito nga. Let us soak into the presence of God. Kuadinalo, marama tu rumi na balaw sa kaninalo, sa keus sa kaninalo, o pati mio sa kaninalo, kuadinalo,
Bakila, itu ada Isera, Bakila, itu ada Hagana Mamana Nikalo, minum, minum, Mama Bonga Nikalo, Kesama Yuna Bayone, Kesatu Bandu, ada Bata di Sinovi Joshua.
Poverty
and lack.
bua ke maduata ke nea tulau au sama buraka na yalo ni banka sikasea na yalo ni sakitaka ni dhambe vikenda na lotu I bind it in the name of Jesus. Let us humble ourselves. Get the door my law, get the door my lacon rabe. How are you, Lumatua, my mua? What a game, Maduata. Let us humble ourselves. Oh, Santa Murava. Hello, Nibanka, Sagasea, Nibakila Kila. He's a jealous God. He's a jealous God. We can't let them get away from the chicken you call. We can't get away from the opportunity in the Kabaka. Love it, my name, love it now. Hallelujah. Soak into his presence. Turanos are Muslim and a non Rambula. Osa masula gana non rambula. Non rende. Non rakani sousoni. Na pils le levu ke na pils le lai. Sona kaira komitu ki na vagai labo. Sa masu na evai chisu. Labeta na lingapu, labeta na lingapu. Sa masu na evai chisu. Osa vaburaka. Catu para o som, nela de vem gati, nela de favoritism, nepotism. Vamos na moçada de tudo roto, porque nem dura uma noite para dar. Que nem o tio tinha massa, vida via uma turana. Sei qual é a mula de mata rua. Digo mi na kata na patu buwale mengandago me milo mani. So we kenda sa biumbi wata sa biumbi wana. So we kenda sa mai kaboro sa ego sar na visere. E na ego mai chisu. Au sa dunrubo na alo ni bimpa, alo ni bimpala, alo ni toko toka, alo ni bagadono I koya. Alla nica di cadia, che ne ha di via via levo, ne ha di visto il sobi. The spirit of revenge. Ne ha di catacata, che ne ha di zunru zunru. Alla di bimba, che ne ha di vinti sì. Vaga matta muvale, vaga vinti nani, vaga vinti mani. Salva muraca.
Oh, what a lot of innovation. Go back and say, Just believe in God. Just have faith because the Bible says for those who come to God, for those who believe in God, for those who have faith in Christ, believe that He lives, that God will reward you. It's a partner system, my friend. You believe God will reward you with a miracle, signs, and wonders in your life. You just have to believe in it. This mighty God will touch your heart. He will heal you.
Whatever you bring it to the Lord, you name it, God have it. And I'm going to show the good.
Oh, bina boleh uturanga, bina boleh una kalau, hena boleh siapa mau tenir sa, la onci kita na hello bo, hena boleh di sini ku, hallelujah, tosok tosok siapa na tala tangase, bayi masulaki, bayi tembaginga, ikut dalam mana nego, semua tengah mata mu bayangu, kau jauh physicalize, oh pada spiritualize, oh pada tu dulu, bayangu sarai muli. But I don't have a bomb in the city. They are not saying a movie because tonight is a different night. Oh, there's a different presence of His power. Hallelujah. Of His anointing tonight. Hallelujah. Every single one that stands must receive Him, must take a portion of His presence here. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Kamu tak boleh ambil kita masuk. Besok masuk lagi kita. Continue to show. Kau wakilah. New service. Hallelujah. Runability. Bapak tak ada kamu. Bapak boleh bina kepada Tuhan. Bina kamu di sini. Bina boleh untuk kamu. Bina boleh. Hallelujah. Bina boleh. Oh yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, makina, kesawatina mu, mata kamu, hati nali kamu, kena mata kita dona kamu sifem. Di bawah ini mina kamu ada turang. Hendak bawa kamu sini kau. Oh, makina, and I feel the power of His presence. Hendak bawa kamu sini kau. Oh, hallelujah.